Oh, I'm gonna kill your ass. Is that what that was? Oh, gosh. So he a killer? Angel playing.
Don't go down that emotional road. Just go down on her. It's easier and she'll be distracted.
They'd rather lick Kitty than a lick our feelings. He's always disappointed in her, but never disappointed in Dexter. He's a whole killer. Okay, so Dexter, season 1, episode 1. Let's jump straight into it. Let me know down in the comments how you guys are feeling. We're going to talk about it, ignore it. Hopefully we talk about it because, yeah, you guys just keep putting this one on the poll. So we're going to see what he all about. I guess Dexter is a man. It's a man on the cover. So, and with a lot of blood. Lord Jesus. This is going to be gory too. Okay, I know I play with you guys a lot. It's because I don't talk to nobody else. Dexter, season 1, episode 1. Let's check it off the list. Let's explore it through my eyes. Put your opinions down below. Let's see if you have the same reactions, the same feelings. And let's jump straight into this one.
Tonight's the night. And it's going to happen again. Miami is a great town. Pork sandwiches.
Pork sandwich don't sound good.
But I'm hungry for something different now. Mike Donovan.
Who we hungry for? We a cannibal?
A drive.
With you choking me?
Turn here.
Sir! But tell us why.
Open your eyes and look at what you did!
Please.
Oh, please don't. Please don't.
The ground so long it was falling apart. I pulled them out in bits and pieces.
Please, you can have anything.
That's good. Bed.
I mean, yeah, all the praise in the world. I don't think God gonna come for your prayer tonight, sir.
I couldn't help myself. I couldn't.
You have kids yourself.
Children, I could never do that. Not like you. No standards.
Oh, I'm gonna kill your ass. Is that what that was? Oh, gosh. So he a killer?
We'll be a neater, happier place.
There's like billions of people out there like him, though. Oh, he naked.
My name is Dexter. Dexter Morgan.
And now you introduce yourself, you fucking psycho killer.
But whatever it was left a hollow place inside.
We have to act like we like people. I get it.
But I don't blame my foster parents for that. Harry and Doris Morgan did a wonderful job raising me. I didn't kill them.
I'm glad you clarified that, because in my head, I had some questions, sir.
The Billups say Buddy disappeared.
You killed the dog?
Just Buddy's.
What do y'all have me watching? You killed animals since 10 years old, 11?
The code of Harry, my foster father, is satisfied. Harry was a great cop here in Miami. Taught me how to think like one.
And that's dangerous, I do.
Very neat monster. That's my foul-mouthed foster sister, Deborah. She has a big heart, but won't let anyone see it. I don't have feelings about anything, but if I could have feelings at all, I'd have them for Deb.
Jeez, Deb. Where the hell do you keep your gun?
They found another hooker. I'm on Vice, so LaGuardia sent me to my room and told me to stay out of sight.
God forbid she listens to what you have to say.
I just want to catch this guy before he kills another one of my girls. You get these hunches, you know, with these types of murders? And can I bounce some ideas off of you later? You know I always get smarter when I'm talking to you.
All right, I'll take a look. And keep the sex suit on when you talk to the captain. It'll help your cause.
Take it off.
Damn, looking hot.
Yeah, she should. It's hot as...
Why are you so happy?
there's no blood here. Let's show him.
No blood. No sticky, hot, messy, awful blood. No blood at all.
The body's in good shape. She had a nice ass, too.
Drains it?
Very clean.
Yeah, but he didn't finish. And look, he started to make a fourth cut and stopped.
No blood. I can't think. I have to get out of here.
They tripping.
But that bloodless body. This guy may have exceeded my own abilities.
Morning, Dad.
He upset over blood.
See you at the next bloodbath?
Never miss a party.
Thanks.
Look at him wanting brownie points.
Oh, I like your other outfit better, I guess. So
that makes sense. Now that makes sense. I was wondering, like, how is she gonna be in, like, the police? Like, how could she just talk to the captain and get what she wants? She's really a cop.
Congrats.
You keeping your fingernails clean?
Never leave home without my rubber gloves.
Good boy. One of these days, you're gonna tell me.
I already told you, blood spatter doesn't take up all my time.
You should find a pretty girl.
I found you. Crime scene?
What about these? The hotel cokehead murders.
This looks like a finger painting.
You give me the fucking creeps. You know that, Dexter?
Yeah, I know.
You think I'm here to invite you to my nephew's bridge?
You might want to chill. He will kill you.
And I don't give a shit what you say, because that's what happened, and that's who I'm looking for.
Shouldn't have that much attitude.
But I should get over there.
Then get over there already, you fucking weirdo.
The only real question I have is why, in a building full of cops, is Dokes the only one who gets the creeps from me?
What is into the shoulder, severing the carotid artery, and...
No. Not the fart noise.
Nice sharp slices through the body, no splashes, no drips. Yeah, sushi chef is possible. Wouldn't be my first choice, but hey, you never know.
Jamie Jaworski. 6 months ago, I think he fell in love with a pretty brunette. All living a pleasant life until she unfortunately disappeared. The cops arrested my favorite valet, but his lawyer got him off. And it's a good thing I don't bother with them. Animals don't like me, especially dogs.
You just broke into his house.
And that dog recognizes me as easily as I can recognize Jaworski.
So, like, we hurt the bad guys?
He's on the fast track.
Have you ever wanted to kill anything else?
Yeah, you need to tell him you wouldn't like it, but I love you.
Friday night. Date night in Miami. Every night is date night in Miami. Comes to the actual act of sex. Undignified. Deb saved her life on a domestic dispute call. Introduced us.
Hi, Dexter.
May I say that you look lovely this evening?
High five.
Come on! Ah!
Rita's ex-hubby, the crack addict, repeatedly raped her, knocked her around. Ever since then, she's been completely uninterested in sex. That works for me.
They are patient with each other.
You'll be asleep.
He better treat them right.
Socially acceptable people can't wait to pick up hammers and publicly smash their food to bits.
Where are we going?
They might need me.
We are on a date. Not cool.
Son of a whore.
Who?
Who wants to work on a Friday night?
It's in the neighborhood. I'm on a date.
A date? Some small differences in the cuts this time. All bone. The killer flayed the skin, the flesh, completely. I don't find anyone around.
Left the titties, took the head. So he collecting the heads.
He's certainly raising the bar.
His technique.
He has beautiful work.
It's incredible.
Back
I'm
up.
Sorry, I don't think I want to text him.
Damn.
What have I done now?
You, all you have to literally do is be nice to a woman.
That's it.
And if she like you, she like you. She don't, she don't.
I can explain.
You and I had an understanding. Whenever you get an urge, you come to me. You still don't remember anything from before. You know, before we took you in.
No. Is that why I have these urges?
I'm afraid your urge to kill is only going to get stronger.
Can't but animals this. Are innocent too.
We can do something to channel it.
Oh, so this is where he gets the idea.
Police can't catch them all. Damn. Remember this forever. You are my son.
But damn.
Preparation is vital. No detail damn, can be
Dexter.
Overlooked.
Now we feel sorry for you. You over here killing people. I guess they bad, so we justify it. But no, I don't know how to feel.
You can't bullshit me, Dex. Help me out. Like, why are still husband interviewing hookers?
But now we have a fourth body, and the cuts were different. And that's telling us a story.
So how the hell was your date with Rita last night?
Great.
I need a transfer to homicide, bro. Then we'll see about a life.
Then we could talk about more little Morgans, nephews and nieces. What's wrong with that?
You sound like Mom. I noticed his body looked different than the other ones. The pieces were cold.
That makes sense. Cold.
I gotta get out of ice. Dex, please, you gotta...
Refrigerated truck. Clean and mobile so we can dump the garbage afterwards.
Find my husband.
Ma'am, the detectives are looking into everything.
I'm pretty sure I covered all my tracks.
That was the man at the beginning, right?
Lieutenant, this fucking guy doesn't belong. Go do that.
I'd like your input and we'll discuss your case after the meeting. How about we get started?
You ready?
I'm gonna shame this bitch.
Just state your case.
Lieutenant LaGuardia. Oh, Officer Morgan. I didn't recognize you with your clothes on. And please share it with us.
A little more confidence, please.
On the last victim, I'd like to check and see if any refrigerated trucks have been stolen in the last... Not ice cream trucks, a refrigerated vehicle.
The fact that Dexter knew all that and told her and let her get the attention for it. I love it. I love it.
He'll be harder to catch. So let's concentrate on finding that person, okay? But just keep talking to all your hookers.
Are you?
That's all for today.
You serious?
The only reason I'm in here is because the captain said they had to let me in.
Deb, there's another way. Find the truck.
Excuse me, Dexter. My office, please.
What the hell?
She has a crush on him or something.
Are you boning her?
No.
Oh my God.
Close personal relationship with someone. Probably an ex-boyfriend. That's who I'd look for.
Sergeant, you should check it out.
So we listen to him, but not his sister.
Jaworski's been coming here for weeks. Likes to steal all the copper plumbing.
The girl's picture that's missing. Damn, got you too.
Okay.
Just cutting them.
I did her.
How?
In a movie.
No, I'm not sorry either.
Yeah, the fact that he said I'm not. He the serial killer.
I'm sorry about the other night. Come by later.
He's cutting up a body, ma'am.
I'm just finishing up a little project, but I'll come by later.
All in all, it was a good night. One less amateur filmmaker polluting the internet.
That would only make sense why it's slow motion.
No way.
Yeah, what is the coincidence of us finding it right here? So you want him to know you're following him. Did he just throw a body out? The head? Who does that? Maybe he did it on purpose? What type of...
This will teach me to tailgate. That's right.
And you never saw the driver?
Just high beams and a flying head. I don't know, so you could use a carpool lane?
Shouldn't be joking.
She's good, Lieutenant. You should give her a chance.
Yeah, you should.
You know, you should call me Maria. How'd you get to be so smart?
Is it okay if I fill out that report tomorrow? Good night, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant is
I'll
funny.
Catch you later. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm sorry. There was another, you know.
Well, the kids slept over next door. I don't want to lose you, Dex.
Okay, sure.
She'll want you in the morning. Not nighttime.
Thanks.
She stayed up all night for this.
You're welcome.
You ever watch something and it's just like so embarrassing you gotta turn the channel real quick? And then, like, turn it back. Like, this is how I feel. Do you mind if I sit on your lap?
It could be the kids.
Better get it then.
But I'm not. Ain't nothing wrong with them kids. Well, next time.
Cody just threw up all over Colleen's couch.
Go be a good mom.
She had to make sure he wasn't upset.
Okay, that was close. I'll admit, making out with Rita was interesting.
Why does he have that on his refrigerator? Oh, the killer knows him.
In fact, I think this is a friendly message, kind of like...
I really, really do.
I'm lost for words. Okay, so let's talk about it or ignore it. We're definitely gonna talk about it. I'm lost for words. I'm lost for words. This is only episode one, okay? So hear me out. It was a whole lot in this episode. I can only imagine how many episodes is in season one. 12 episodes. Dexter, he started when he was a kid killing animals. Like, this is just, he a real killer too. Okay, we didn't get the intro on the first episode. Why did that look like hands? Like the palm? Dexter, please don't look at me like that. No, the intro even sick.
I dream I'm floating on the surface of my own life, watching it unfold.
I hope you see him.
Today, I'm just a sea monster.
That makes me feel bad for him too, knowing that he didn't have a childhood. All his thoughts was anger, killing, blood. That hurts.
Killer left me a gruesome souvenir. Explaining it could be kind of awkward.
Yeah, weird.
I'm fine. Yeah, things are fine. Breakfast, which I already had, was fine, but...
That whack job truck driver threw a severed head at your car. It's not as if he's shy. Right. Why is it we never talk brother-sister stuff?
Our dad was a cop, you're a cop, I work for the cops, for us this is brother-sister stuff.
But there's nothing more frustrating than putting a puzzle together and finding that it still doesn't make sense.
I'm trying to figure it out too.
No, 2103.
Exact.
Then it's safe to say blood is your life.
Safe to say. Some people would look at this family and see only tragedy and heartbreak, but I see so much more than that. I see opportunity.
Leaving Alexander Price alone and dying for hours before his body was found the next morning.
Oh my God.
From heinous.
It's everything I've ever wanted for you, Alexander.
Thanks, Dad.
All right, enough corny.
Okay. It's just a matter of time before we see how far Matt Chambers' crocodile tears will get him.
Lieutenant LaGuerta. Nice. In keeping with her total sense of entitlement, she has this attraction to me. I thought I was creepy.
Hey! Get me a team on the westbound causeway.
She's good. Angel, look at this. This is what he had.
What is it?
Call me crazy, Angel, but I think this is human flesh.
You need to scrub everything on your face. Wash it.
I finished a bottle of Pinot Grigio before I knew it.
Stop that.
Before I knew it.
Friend for dinner tomorrow night.
Rita the girlfriend.
Not now.
What crawled up his ass?
Everything.
Lab rats.
Well, here's a headline. It's lab rats that make us cops look good.
They taking out cops now.
I knew Ricky from the department softball team. He's a good guy. Good cop. That's the least I could do.
77 to dispatch. GSW at Mike 20 need EMT and police backup now.
I'm glad she's alive still.
This is so fucked up, man.
Yeah, it is.
They're telling me Ricky Simmons was under deep cover in Carlos Guerrero's family. Guerrero's crossing a whole new line.
There's an inconsistency somewhere.
Whose is it?
Probably hers.
Look at the old school phone. Is that the one that lights up?
Good work, Angel.
Well, actually, it was Dexter.
Sergeant.
Can't stop. Must tickle. Gotta hear the magic word.
I have your magic word right here. Take your cookies into the bedroom. Well, I want some alone time with Dexter.
Tonight's the night.
I am well cookied.
Mommy has to be loved too.
Down like the cookie monster.
Let me correct that. He's good with them. He's good with her and her kids. He's accepting the whole package of her. But behind the scenes, like, he said he don't touch kids. And he only hurts people that's bad. So I guess they are in the clear.
Crime scene. More blood.
When I feel comfortable with her, it all goes wrong.
That's why I think it's best to take it one step at a time.
You mean an actual grown-up meal?
And I picked my sister to chaperone.
Chaperone.
Sister.
I just found the fucking needle.
Where are you?
I feel like a kid at his own surprise party. This is the same truck.
I'm glad she called him and didn't go by herself.
You want some meal?
He wanted us to find it.
Fucking fingertips.
My guess is he drained the body entirely before these cuts were made.
Our guy's old school.
Because there's some killers that's messy, and then there's some killers that's just clean, and they care what they do with the body, and that's just like a freaking why.
Yeah, he hoists the body up, severs the jugular, the heart does all the work.
There are 206 bones in the human body. He could have left any one of them. Like he's leaving a trail of breadcrumbs.
This truck's a good get. It's our first solid lead.
I encourage all my officers to think outside the box.
Congratulate Morgan for me.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, just stop it. We all getting a credit.
Last time I checked Morgan, I'm the lieutenant. Which means my officers keep me apprised of all times and all things.
But we found a big clue. How about congratulations? A good job?
Dude, this blood?
It's chocolate. It's on your shirt, too.
Don't find anything. Not even a tic-tac. He's thought all this through.
You're goddamn right. This fucking guy's toying with us.
Stand a little closer, Morgan, and I'll melt your heart. Mm-hmm. I think he's got a crush on you, Dex.
The doll.
What's this sick son of a bitch trying to tell us?
Why?
Not us. Me. My freezer.
Why?
What, a man can't call his wife 3 times in 1 day? Kiss my baby and tell her daddy be home para la cena. I'm getting another call. De vera, I'll be there in 2 minutes.
We're driving the back door. Oh, fuck, he saw me. Oh, they don't hurt me.
Let me see that.
Es el día de buena suerte.
But you left fingerprints.
Police, put your hands up!
It's a dangerous world, get in
on. Yeah. He just arresting him.
Yes, and one can't be too careful, detective.
But, you heard from my AA sponsor. I've been sober for over a year now. I reported it stolen hours before the accident.
Men like Matt Chambers know how to pull on the invisible mask of sympathy, and otherwise right-thinking people don't stand a chance.
Oh, fuck, he saw me.
That saddens me.
Shut the fuck up!
Maybe he tried to kill the bitch himself. I felt so bad about it, he committed suicide.
Whoa! You think it's a fucking coincidence your ass is in here?
Bullshit.
He like jump punched him. That's why I laughed. Like he said, boom, watch.
Ain't it?
Sorry.
Whoa! You think it's a fucking coincidence your ass is in here?
He bit you and your skin was in his mouth. You going to prison, sir.
And there.
She loses her cell phone.
She struggles with the coffee table, the couch, and then she finally falls back. Pop.
You'll meet our shooter. DNA from a rogue drop of blood we found at the Simmons house.
And it does.
Tell me you're sure about this.
100%.
You talking about throwing him a deal? And then what, he walks?
Well, if he does, we pick him up on 100 other charges.
I guess let it go.
You already got a win.
It's not about your win.
Get the big boss, I guess. Not the criminal. Not the murderer.
It's not about vengeance. It's not about retaliation. Balancing the books. My father had more than his share of pain.
I'll have what he's having. You celebrating?
Not going to prison. He just sipped on a shot. That is so me.
We all make mistakes. Unfortunately, mine usually involve lawyers. God damn it!
I'm about to drive again and drink.
Remember.
In court, he said he was sober.
Sure you're good to drive?
Been a lot worse.
You just killed someone.
Sure hope he doesn't go out there and kill himself. That would be tragic. They only went as far as validating their own assumptions that Matt Chambers is a Florida bad guy.
Paralyzed. Damn, he been on this. And he's getting ready to kill him.
If God is in the details, and if I believed in God, then he's in this room with me. I just wish he'd brought an extension cord.
Yeah, I think he's going to help you with this, sir.
With us, and LaGuardia's too fucking dumb to see it.
Yeah, Deb was saying that this psycho guy cut off that chick's fingertips. It's gotta suck.
So how long have you two been going out?
A couple weeks, I guess.
Have your own place?
No.
You pushing 40, sir. Who living with?
A keeper, what?
We don't know yet.
I can kill a man, dismember his body, but knowing what to say when my girlfriend's feeling
nothing.
Insecure.
And hurtful when it comes to her. That'll be hurtful too. He don't understand feelings. How can he understand how you're hurt, sad?
I think the call to take care of me came down from the warden.
Nobody's even in these cells. Or security at the prison. He knee fired. No, that was revenge. That was revenge for the police officer, wasn't it? I was thinking he was working for his boss so he wouldn't be able to snitch. But I think that cop just killed him for killing the other cop.
Sorry.
This is the kid's room. Look at me. I'm too invested into the murders.
Ding, ding, dong.
Yeah, girl, you just have to make your move, because I don't know.
Every time a woman tries to do this to me, it tickles.
She's not even ready.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. That's okay. We have an elephant in the room, and its name is Sex. Mind its own damn business.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be our relationship.
Easier said than done.
I wish other people thought like this when it comes to this. Not how he thinks.
You know. My
drug lord, Carlos Guerrero. Speculation is that another inmate is responsible for the mayhem here tonight.
And that is important because...
Sure sign of postmortem severance.
What the hell is this guy thinking?
He's thinking, tag Dexter, you're it.
I don't know.
But that's what I'm saying. Does he know Dexter personally? Like, why would he send it to him out of all the police, all the blood workers? Like, why him? Does he know you?
My sister puts up a front so the world won't see how vulnerable she is. Me, I put up a front so the world won't see how vulnerable I'm not.
Wanted to see me, sir?
Lieutenant LaGuerta has something she wants to tell you.
You've shown tremendous initiative these last few days.
This did not come from her. This came from him.
The captain believes you should be reassigned from vice to homicide.
Thank you, sir.
And we did. Look at her. What is wrong with her? She's either jealous or she's like secretly in love with her. There is no in between. Unless they have like a history. And she really don't like her because she did something grimy to her. Because, yeah...
Thank you so much.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I promoted you, didn't I?
Yeah.
Now find me this ice truck, son of a bitch.
Why are you going at this so hard?
Someone comes after one of us, he comes after all of us.
Right. Maybe.
Kara Simmons suffered massive heart failure 30 minutes ago.
No, she died.
We should have done this right. Was Kara sleeping with someone other than Ricky?
Shut up. Shut up.
Who are you thinking?
What the fuck business is it of yours?
Bitch, because they dated. What the fuck? Hold up. Sorry. Just because he not being professional don't mean we don't have to be. Friend, now you know it matters if you sleeping with the victim. And then the way he came, he said, it's me. That's like, I'm glad she knows someone. But then he said he used to work with the husband. Like, maybe they didn't see each other in like a year or two, but the way he grabbed it was like, I'm here. Like, baby, come on. But we didn't know. Like, this is a twist.
My cops, my precinct, my business.
Now, friend, you know better.
I'm gonna ask Ricky for a divorce as soon as he came off undercover. Justice.
Take point on Guerrero.
Hey, that was a twist.
It's the humane thing to do. Those animals, they're the lucky ones.
No, because really, I want to quit eating meat. Like, no, I really just want to eat, like, greens, fruit, and beans. Like, I've been trying my hardest. Like, I need to, like, get some food ordered to me or a kit or something to make me more motivated. Some cookie books on vegetarians, like, stuff like that. Because I'm really, like, done with eating meat. And then I'm going to try to get my kids off of meat. Because, you know, it's hard. It's hard just getting away from things that you've been used to your whole life. But, yeah, I really want to stop eating meat. That's a goal for me this year. Be down tonight.
Gone to rest his weary head. Good news is he'll still be here when I come back for our own personal happy hour.
My little sister's all grown up and transferred to homicide.
Well, you have my back the whole way, and I appreciate it. I mean that.
The one he living with?
Me.
Oh. Sean the mechanic is married?
Yeah, so he did have a place. It was just with his wife.
I dumped his married ass.
The guy killed Davey, isn't it?
Judge said the bust wasn't righteous and let him walk.
Not fair.
Life's not fair, Dexter.
So what then, though?
I have to wait.
World just keeps spinning out of control?
Can always be set right again.
Don't tell me that's his first victim through his dad.
Kills a cop and nothing happened. Maybe because I have a chance to rid the world of a cop killer and balance the books.
No, they're gonna know it's you. Don't do it.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn problems.
Who just pees that
your
long?
Your job, you take care of it.
Wash your hands. I just don't think this is a good... Oh, this is the driver. Who are you killing?
It's you. And you. We meet again. For the last time.
He collects their blood.
But it's true. I was set up. And they needed someone to blame. It's a natural thing to do in here. It was me. Only it wasn't me. It was the booze.
Although at the moment it would seem I have the upper hand.
Damn.
It's his truth. My truth is... That world doesn't need me to balance its books. Welcome to your last change of address. You'll like it here. You and your neighbors have so much in common.
Collection. Relive the murder. I don't want to kill him.
Putting together a puzzle is finding there are missing pieces.
In your own refrigerator.
He came back and left nothing behind but a message. Come find me.
Dexter wicked. He is, like, damn. That's why I said we definitely have mixed feelings. I'm not going to lie. We definitely have mixed feelings because he's not killing bad people. I mean, he's not killing innocent and good people. He's killing the bad people that kills innocent people. So it's just like, how do we feel about this? Honestly, how did it make you feel? Was you confused too on how you felt about him the first and second episode? Because that's what we're on now. And I've seen it through my eyes for the first time. So let me know in that order. First, second episode, the first time you've seen it. I'm glad we got to see Sam. Ah, it was nice seeing him up in True Blood. Definitely nice. Surprised me. We had to see him butt naked and kill him. But, yeah, he was drinking and driving, kept killing people, paralyzed people, firefighter, he killed it. He just didn't care at this point. It's just like, when are you gonna realize that it's not okay? And I know somebody similar like that, went to jail, killed someone, an older lady, was drunk driving, and, yeah, did like 5-6 years. And got back out. He even did an extra year so he won't be on probation. So when he gets out, he can go to drinking. What? You've been sober for 5, 6, 7 years. And you getting out, you could get out a year early. A whole year. 360 days early. And he said no because he didn't want to be on probation. So when he out, he can go back drinking. He'll never get his license again. But it's just like, you know people in real life like this. You know... People in real life really act like this. This world can be so crazy and so selfish, and it's just crazy. If you nice, be one of the nice, kind people in this world. And that's all I can say about it, because at this point, yeah, this world can just be crazy.
James, she died.
No offense, I wouldn't want any of you hitting on my sister. Ricky was different. He was the kind of guy you hoped you'd...
I'll get it, baby. He's yelling about applesauce. Ignore my son. He's not starving. I just fed him, gave him orange juice, everything. Now he just wants applesauce, so sorry.
Stuart, fall for it.
Most people have a hard time dealing with death, but I'm not most people, which makes it tough to fake.
Guerrero ordered these hits.
I'm gonna make something stick to that cartel cocksucker. We should walk the streets. Am I right?
You're right.
A whole life reduced to ashes. Florida prisons kick free 25,000 inmates a year. They don't do that for me, but it sure feels like it. To the coroner, the knife.
I didn't know. I thought if like we came past him and we did something about him. But like he just said he searches for him.
Strokes looked random, impulsive. But I saw the work of a young virtuoso.
Haven't released the name of the victim yet, but our sources are telling us that investigators are holding a 15-year-old suspect in custody. We're here.
And he only got 4 years? I mean, I get it, he's underage, but he knows wrong from right. Yikes, that would kill me knowing my son died and the killer gets out in 4 years. A baby or not, because like I said, he has to know right from wrong. That would just break my heart. Mixed emotions.
And wait.
Gosh.
I kill things.
That must be awful. Fortunately, I have a green thumb. The key to happy citrus is a fertilizer. Bone meal works the best.
See, he still owes me for 2 ounces of blow. Which means you owe me.
I don't think so.
Just give me the fucking car.
Dexter.
Why don't you go inside and get the keys? I'll wait with our friend here.
Yeah, I think you need to step in.
Okay, let's go inside.
Think you can take me with your little red shovel?
Don't test him. Maybe.
The guy clearly had no idea who he was dealing with. I'll file a report at work. We'll get your car back.
No. No reports, Dexter.
I can give you a ride to work until you get another car.
Or I could take the bus like millions of other people.
What's a butterface?
You know, compadre, she's got a hot body, but a face.
Oh. Butterface? What the hell?
You grab her by the hips and you yell another woman's name and bam! You're riding her like a Bronco because she's trying to buck you off.
You're not missing nothing. They slow.
Did I start killing?
That's right. I won't believe where he left the body.
Look at that. A miracle on
earth.
You all right, Dexter?
Makes his heart tickle.
This is like a dream. Yeah, there's something about standing in a big, cool hall I find very relaxing.
So far, I don't see any hesitation cuts. No bones flayed.
Posing his victim in the middle of a 20,000-seat arena for all Miami to see. To show them, to show us what he's capable of doing.
Is there no cameras?
Body belongs to the frozen fingertips we found in the truck. Sherry Taylor.
Morgan, come up to the command center. We may have a suspect.
We worked the same corner when I was undercover.
You were, like, friends? Did you want a hug?
Fuck off.
I think he was being serious.
Pretty office.
Rent the badge, a crack whore in the men's room. Come on, what?
The roaches.
They got a nice
somebody.
Watching.
Unless the ice truck killer abducted him to gain entry into the arena. Help you out with that,
Lawson? I'm glad they took the time out to make the police and the detectives all this breakfast. Look at that. At a crime scene.
Listen, my girls know this victim, okay? They may have information that could help us.
Maria, she has contacts.
Yeah, it's annoying, Maria.
And my nipple clamps.
Don't come back without any information.
Everyone moves to Miami to die, which means we have more junk than any city in America. My instincts are impeccable, but I have to be sure of my prey.
He don't need no knives. Look, he practiced shanking.
Sorry about that, boss. I only sell them.
What about the 9mm?
Handgun?
Did you ever shoot anybody, Dad?
Afraid so. When you take a man's life, you're not just killing him. You're snuffing out all the things he'll ever become. Killing will serve a purpose, otherwise it's just plain murder. It's a big one. Why don't you go ahead, son?
Control your urges. And we have to look at it as the dad's point of view, too. That has to be hard. Knowing you adopted a kid and, you know, it could be genetic. We don't know his parents. Like, they're adopted, right? So his dad or mom could have been, like, crazy. Killers, and he was just born like that. I do believe in that, like that could happen. Like your mentality, your mind is like some traits of your dad, some traits of your mom. But yeah, so that has to be hard too, knowing that you're dealing with that, but you accept him and you love him no matter what, and now we just have to control it. Like,
put the poor animal out of its misery.
Animals shouldn't die either.
My name is James Dose, Miami Metro PD.
I'm investigating the murder of an undercover cop. Have you ever seen this man before?
I don't know. Hey. Why are you asking me?
You just opened a dangerous door. No, man, you did.
What is he talking about, Daddy?
Yo, Daddy.
Don't play by the rules, ghetto. Why should I?
Like, no, I didn't know what my dad did for a living until I was older, too. But damn, she pushing what, 20? I knew about 20.
Yo, look who's back.
Mamita, pero mire la cosa caliente.
I'm a cop.
Bridget, get back. Bridget, I'm not going to let
you. Bridget,
you're a
whore.
I'm not a fucking whore.
You're a whore.
I'm being a fucking
whore. The home girl.
Shit. This shit's crazy. I'm out.
I was on the street before him. Fuck it.
You can get him, you guys. You just got to give me something.
But the car was like one of those old station wagons that had like wood panels on the side.
This is good. With the captain. I'll talk to him.
She steal everything you earn?
Yeah, she definitely does that.
She's your fiend, baby.
Bought your present. Celebrate your first official homicide case.
Seriously?
Any news on our frosty friend?
One of my contacts said she saw Cherry getting in a wood panel station wagon the night she died.
Hey, Watchman.
I knew LaGuardia had her head up her ass on that one. She doesn't have shit on the realized truck killer.
Good. You're gonna be the one to apprehend that heinous murderer. Good night, sister.
Look, it's social services. There's a caseworker coming by the house this afternoon.
Why are you in my business?
Don't worry about a thing.
Ma'am.
However, we searched his apartment and found a stolen surveillance tape from the night of the murder. Chief of security at the hockey arena.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, 97.
I give you Tony Tucci, the ice truck killer.
What kind of car does he drive? The last known victim was seen getting in a station wagon.
I don't recall asking for any questions, Miss Morgan. Thank you. Your individual assignments will be coming shortly.
He's still out there, and I'm waiting, breathless.
Of course you are.
She's doing an exemplary job. I wish all my home visits were this lovely. Routine follow-up for all domestic violence cases.
The system doesn't...
They didn't do that for me. Where was y'all?
I am lucky. What do I know about abuse? Out of Harry, I'm sure I would have committed a senseless murder in my youth.
What does that mean? What the hell does that mean?
He's passing.
I'm not going to be around much longer.
Dad, don't say...
When I'm gone, I won't be able to stop you from being who you are. Just remember our lessons. You feel like you're slipping, leave with your sister.
I would have questioned him about that if I was a sister.
Someone like the ice truck killer holding a motherfucking gun to his back. The killer's framing Tucci.
It looks that way.
He's still stalking him.
You ready? I don't know if I want to do this.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
But what's
be
wrong?
With
I
him.
Thought you wanted to see an alligator.
I do. There's no gator here, is there?
No. Not at all.
I don't know, Lucas.
Did they go to alligator? No, really, it's an alligator. Damn tree.
All I had to do was drive home, have a taco, plan my attack. The coat of Harry never covered this. At least I know what Jeremy is.
Father's very sick. He's in a lot of pain. He needs a shot.
No, I want pain.
He wants.
I'll have to tell the doctor. He's not going to be happy.
Are we supposed to care what the doctor feels and not us?
She gives too much.
More pain. Oh my gosh!
It's something else. She's killing you by overdose.
That fucking bitch. Why is she a damn nurse in a hospital with patients?
What do you mean?
Kill her, Dexter.
Before she hurts anyone else. You went around the back of your commanding officer?
LaGuardia doesn't listen to me. Every time I open my mouth, she talks
you
to me.
You don't violate the chain of command. You got it?
Sir.
Nah.
Did you know that one of your officers has information that casts some doubt on this manhunt of yours?
Who, Morgan? It's for the vote of confidence.
It's a reality check.
Humble.
You need it.
And I got it.
Yourself.
No, you go ahead and hold your press conference, Maria.
A statewide manhunt is underway right now in Florida. The woman is believed to be the latest victim of the notorious ice truck killer, now responsible for
a mission to find him.
Hey, man, sounds good.
I'll pick you up at 8.
Elevator's around the corner and to your left. Enjoy your stay with us. No, a friend of mine is Denise. Is she not there?
I'm afraid not, but your daughter is. She's the last kid left here in school.
Okay, I'll work something out.
It just sucks when you don't have no help. Here comes Dexter. It makes me love him more.
But the magical splinter fairy will soon make you forget all about it. He's a second cousin to the tooth fairy.
Ow!
Ooh.
Will the splinter fairy come if I cry?
And it's tinted. Look at them windows. Don't count them out because they older.
Who are we picking up now, man? See, Sean ain't sitting on my lap.
Not picking up anybody, bro.
Blowing off some steam.
What the hell is this?
We shouldn't have went.
Those top lieutenants, he lives here. We're gonna fuck him up.
Just stay in the car if you don't want part of it. Or start walking home.
You guys scum.
Hey, listen up, man. I showed my face to Guerrero.
That's part of the plan, dumbass.
What plan? You fucked a cop. You're just fucked, buddy.
How does everybody know? I did what I did, but don't mean blame me for shit. Oh, it's your time, baby.
Hey, quit fucking around. Turn on the lights.
Damn, look how he's moving.
Come on now.
What do you want?
But he's still about to kill someone else.
He raped you. The guy you killed when you were 15. I understand now.
Yeah.
Why didn't I see it before? He was taking out the garbage.
Mm.
Like the wallet you stole from my car, or I'll break your fucking neck.
Yeah, and he's seen your face. I mean, you didn't kill him.
You want more? That boy who raped you 4 years ago, did he deserve to die? Well, the boy the other day didn't.
Yikes.
Mr. Tinker?
She probably poisoning her cat.
The nurse was my first playmate.
He had to have time in there, like real all day time.
But I was trained well. Those who witnessed my early stumbles never had a chance to tell.
Damn!
I've just been looking through your photo album. Are all your victims in here?
Mm.
I'm sorry, let me help you with that. Scream and lose a tongue.
Well, she about to lose her life, so does her tongue matter?
I helped him.
Mm. Damn. How you seeing, Dexter?
It was messier than I anticipated.
Dexter, what the hell?
With the nurse put down, Harry lived another year before hardening arteries squeezed the last bit of life from him. You're Harry trying. Taught me that death isn't the end.
Clown without the circus.
But we must maintain appearances to survive. The willful taking of life represents the ultimate disconnect from humanity.
Marks, and they are covering the question marks that were... You know, we're looking for the answers, and I like this one. It was enjoyable. We didn't have to kill that teenager either. I think he was maybe like 19, 20. If he went in at 14 or 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, he did like 4 years. So yeah, he around 19, 20. So yeah, we didn't have to kill him, and yeah, he was definitely protecting himself. Like, you don't take control over someone. I'm sorry, but no, you don't. Point blank, period. You don't. So, down in the comments, you guys, let me know about episode 3. And yeah, the lieutenant, the captain of the department. Yeah, we looking more into her too, because I feel like she's iffy too, the way she's treating that girl. Like, I just feel like she has an agenda with an agenda. We just don't know it yet, but I definitely got that feeling on episode 1.
Okay. I need your expertise, bro.
I live to serve.
Excuse us, fellas.
Blood stopped pooling, still wet, couple hours at the most. What time is it found?
A jogger called it in this morning about 7:30.
Is this a male victim? Haven't seen that before.
I'll check out what else he left behind.
Maybe he's a doctor. Just maybe.
It was renamed Petrie Beach a few years ago.
He knows him. Oh, this is wicked.
Stinky feet!
Stinky feet!
What's your problem?
I hate the beach. It's sandy and gross and nasty, and I want to go home.
Because it'll make your mom happy. And because it's how you fit in. Do it to fit in.
This hurts me. Because, like, kids are supposed to be happy and excited at the beach. Just even getting out the house. And to know that he had to fake it his whole life. That kind of hurts.
Handsome.
Dinky feet! Dexter Morgan. This is your life. It is my new friend, the ice truck killer.
Have even brought in manpower from other counties in an effort to expedite the search.
I guess we shouldn't move.
What's wrong?
Fingerprint ID came back on that hand from the beach. Belongs to Tony Tucci, your ice truck killer suspect.
No way. This doesn't mean that Tucci is not the killer.
You want to be on TV? Well, get ready. You go talk to that woman.
I'm the last person she wants to see.
Don't be embarrassed now, girl.
Find my son's body. If it's the last thing I do.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nothing else matters. And slaughtered his name before he left.
Mom. God, it's every night now.
That dog? Where's it coming from?
They have a dog?
Next door. My neighbors. I just wish he would shut up so I could sleep.
I don't think we've met.
Boyfriend of the blonde next door? I've seen you around. Look, I'm just getting in. Trust me, I wish there was something I could do.
You could, take him inside. You could find...
Say, look, I'm a princess too.
Just like your mom, two perfect princesses.
That a rugby shirt is not a costume.
There's blood. Dad gives us body after body with no blood. Why is he making a switch now?
He's trying to send a message.
Well, who's he sending it to?
I can't tell you that either.
He knows more than you think.
He knows. He's revealing the ugly truth behind them.
But they really have to pay attention, though, because...
All right, enough!
It's when he was a kid.
You can't be a bully, Dexter. First of all, it's wrong. Bully is a felony waiting to happen.
Blend in.
Go on.
Blend in.
She filed the papers, jackass. Ricky's a motherfucker who got her killed. You backed the wrong cop, asshole.
When blending in, he wants me to see who he is and what he does.
You okay, man?
No.
Hey, don't let this bastard get to you.
What is that, a butterfly?
No, socio, it's a diamond-studded four-leaf clover.
Oh, congratulations. How many years?
10 years.
Are you sure it's not a butterfly? This can't be right.
The blood flow on the hand suggested the heart was still pumping when it was severed.
You found them a day apart.
I know.
Your son.
The ice truck killer is keeping him alive to perform amputations.
We're going to be getting another body part first thing tomorrow.
He's alive.
We can kind of fix this.
Mrs. Tucci. I have some amazing news for you.
I don't think we should tell her yet.
We believe your son is alive.
She's saying that and then they don't bring him home. She should have waited just a little bit.
We've got a live body now, people. We want to find Tucci while he's still breathing. That means trying to figure out where tomorrow's drop is so we catch our man in the act.
I almost feel sorry for them, trying to put together a puzzle when they don't know pieces are missing from the box.
You got something to say? Speak up. The beach changed names.
No. I am so glad you could make it to someone very special. This is Maria LaGuarta. She's the policewoman looking for talking. You brought us all here together.
I'm glad she still has hope, but...
May the Lord bless you. I tried to apologize, but I couldn't even get a word in edgewise.
And you wanted to apologize why?
You don't think I should?
Huh? You want a piece of me, huh? Huh? Huh?
It's on this one, Deb. It's like it's staring me right in the face, but...
$1 million.
You don't have $1 million.
$2 million. I know you made a list of locations. Just pick your favorite spot. We'll stake it out together.
I used to love this place. The bulldozers press layer after layer right into the earth itself. This has to be the right place.
Oh, I don't think he did. I think he's taking a nap.
Sorry about that.
You okay?
Are you kidding? That was awesome.
You got some of that hay in your hair.
Thanks. It's great to see you have such a good time, Dex.
Servants want a pumpkin patch. I don't get it.
Ready?
Unless you're touting a portable DVD player, you better be finished watching the security footage. I am on a break. Hey, didn't Dad bring this here once when we were kids?
I don't remember. It's interesting, there's no sign of infection where the foot was cut off, like you gave Tucci prophylactic antibiotics before amputating.
And it's the big one. Nina deserves the best.
It's still not appropriate.
Filled hugs and kisses in a white gold setting.
Well, that's good, because you wouldn't want it to look like someone's playing tic-tac-toe on her head.
Heard you two were up a lot last night.
It was that damn dog.
Hey, code. Grown-up language is for grown-ups.
Walter gone.
You're right. He's
like
gone.
He should be.
Where's my dog? What'd you do with it?
She took him.
All right.
Oh, look, there's Mr. Tubalardi bringing Mrs. Tubalardi another bucket of fried chicken.
It's a diamond key to my heart.
It looks cute.
It's a key.
She'll love it.
Yeah, 10 years.
Really?
I would.
We get to see it. She's not happy.
I just thought...
No.
Maybe tonight we could put all that behind us.
Friend, we thought you was with her. Friend, we thought y'all was happily married. What happened?
It doesn't matter what night it is.
Damn.
I told you I need time.
It's been 3 months.
We're Angel. So happy for Angel.
As long as you're here. You want to see Howdy?
Yikes.
We'll see you, princess.
Get out some cereal.
I don't think we have no more cereal, babe.
Get out.
Make you some eggs. Just for a minute, though.
Okay.
Has he ever had a girlfriend?
Well, I have no problem with.
I have to get back to the kids.
I was adopted.
I know. But you're both good men. I can tell. Yeah, but look at the way your dad took the photo.
You're a genius. Meaningless until now. Pictures of Harry. This is it. This is the place where my father, your grandfather, worked for 30 years. 2 weeks, it'll all be shut down.
I know.
Yeah, I'm sorry, miss. It's okay, thanks. We're not going to be needing a picture after.
Yeah, we are.
Dex, I would.
Oh, gosh. That's the body next.
Am I going because it's what he wants? Or because that's what Harry...
You have to pay attention to the clues. Finally attack him. How? How is this even happening? Come on.
Why'd you have to be such a pain in the ass, huh?
Oh, no. It's him. Oh. Hold up.
Now you get up.
Over here.
The only thing to do with a wild dog.
Damn.
Police, hands in the air! Got you going after a goddamn cop, motherfucker. We own your ass now. So this was a plan all along.
It kind of worked.
In peace. Get this piece of shit out of here. Back, Mara.
The killer's not there, though.
Just do it.
Do what? You're not even dead.
Kill me.
You're not even dead yet.
Anymore.
Shouldn't we call for backup?
Please don't cut me anymore.
And neither would I.
No, he took a picture with you in the body. Now you gotta go catch him or he gonna frame you. Oh, he left a picture.
I'm excited.
Just try a hug once in a while.
Yes, hug. That's how I grew up, though. We didn't grow up hugging. All we knew was violence and fighting and anger and... We couldn't express ourselves besides fighting. So we didn't hug at all. Until this day, I don't even like hugging. Because I never hugged when I was little. Like, we didn't express our emotions like that. And sometimes I do wish back then I grew up hugging people and more loved. Because, like, it messes with me now. You know what I mean? I hug my kids no matter what. If I'm gonna hug someone, it's going to be my kids, because I don't want them to feel the way I felt. But yeah, I didn't grow up hugging either.
Thanks, I'm Morgan, and you are my up-and-comer. You saved a man's life tonight.
I'm just the one who got the call, sir. Dux is caught up in the Guerrero bust. You're taking point here.
You got it.
How'd your wife like that necklace, Angel?
Oh, you were right. She loved it. You nailed that one.
Goodness, I would cry. I don't even care the age.
Everyone hides who they are, at least some of the time. And sometimes you just want to forget who you are altogether. Maybe I'll never be the human Harry wanted me to be. My new friend thought I wouldn't be able to resist the kill he left for me. I'm not the monster he wants me to be.
Darn it.
I'm Dexter.
I have a picture burned. That was weird.
Boo.
Boo. Mother. Love American Style.
Whatever. No one left to act normal for. No need to hide who I really am.
Gosh.
I'm not the only one who enjoys isolation. My shadow companion chose this place well.
Evidence of that.
Hey, Dexter.
Yes, he has to make a mistake, at least one.
Whoa, what was that? Did you see that?
What?
A rat?
Rats.
Go. What did I say about the fucking rats?
Quit complaining.
Means I'm just jerking off till 2 she wakes up.
So take a break. You've been working this thing 24/7. Doesn't have to be either or.
Yeah, trouble's keeping them.
Tell me about it.
Yelena? Are you okay? Coyote. You mean the man you paid to bring him here?
He said he sent Ernesto back to Cuba.
Listen, my boyfriend works for the police. I'm sure
you No, we should go to the police.
I mean, can you imagine not knowing if your fiancé is dead or alive?
No.
She wants something from me. Ever since the blowjob, she assumes we've taken it to the next level. She doesn't know yet.
And
I don't have
should.
A next level.
You get what you get
with
Dexter.
It always comes to this once sex is introduced. Small talk no longer cuts it. Eventually, she'll call me a science project.
I got me a girl on the inside, right?
Oh, I'm not springing your pen, but that's what you're after. Yeah, and you want me to talk to him?
No, I want you to beat in his face to my face.
Found this in evidence. Masuka was going to breeze it through.
Far end of the park.
The whole area is a crime scene. You should...
Maybe you ought to just calm the hell down, my brother.
Who the fuck is that?
Give it a rest, Shonda.
Shonda trying to take up for you.
He won't let him go till his family comes up with a surprise release fee. Freedom's just another
Yikes.
Word for one more way to get fucked.
But who am I?
5-4, their names will be in the database.
I know you want to help out your maid, but there ain't a hell of a lot you can do.
You'd be surprised. Jorge Castillo, number 3 on the department's list of suspects. They never got enough evidence for a search warrant. But I don't need permission to keep an eye on this guy. No neighbors, no foot traffic. A good place for human trafficking.
I'm just praying you have a 69 Stingray headlight somewhere in here. Dave Cutler. I'd be happy to look around myself.
Look at all the cars you have. You cannot get one?
I can't take my phone orders if I'm watching over my merchandise. I saw that floater on your keychain. I gotta get one of those. Lost my keys overboard twice in the past year. A lo mejor, los pescados te encuentran.
Now we know.
I don't speak Spanish. Just like me.
He's on heavy sedatives at the moment. I think he deserves them. Tony, I'm gonna find this cock.
Yeah, does he have protection there? Just in case.
Hitting the open road, cramped quarters, public bathrooms, hours of nothing but conversation.
He's thinking about the future, though. With them, with his girlfriend and her kids. Like, yes. Dexter, I'm seeing an improvement. Just a little bit, though. He's looking forward to the future with them. Isn't that like a good star? Not a bad star. We have to give him credit when it's due, because he a little off.
Someone's American dream. My nightmare.
I hope he better not get caught this time, because he already told you. I bet you it's her husband, too, or her boyfriend.
At the salsa room, you gotta help me celebrate my pay grade bump. Whoa. Sexy. Don't leave me hanging tonight, bro. It's you and me.
I wonder what I did to make him think we're so close. I wonder if it'd work on Rita.
Some people just need a friend, okay? So when we start talking, we are friends.
And I called earlier.
She senses I'm mm-hmm. not her shoulder. Bad sign. She's catching on. That must be what love looks like. The inability to feel has its advantages.
Why would I want to do that?
She wanted you to ask her to the dance, Dexter.
I just like being alone.
Did you see him normal?
No, because when I was a kid, of course, I don't know what he went through. Like I said, we know he's adopted. That's why I cannot wait. And I hope they show us a memory of his real parents and how they gave him away in the process. Because we don't know what he's been through. We don't know genetically, like, what's in his mind, his, you know, the traits he got from his dad, his mom. But when I was little, I stayed to myself, too. And I guess you would say I have some type of mental problem. Because, again, I was just straight. My mom and dad messed me up. And I would say more of my dad. It was only because my mom was with him and she stayed with him for a very long time, but she eventually left him. But yeah, him being so violent and the way that he treated the household, it mentally messed me up probably at the age of fucking 5, all the way to probably like 13, you guys. I have never told nobody that. But yeah, I used to always want to be alone, and it's not that I wanted to be alone, it was just my mind, like, I have to be alone, I need to be alone, and that bothered me for forever. It still do to this day when I look back. So it makes me want to cry for Dexter. I just been so emotional today and I don't know why. It makes me want to cry for Dexter.
But here I am.
Now start talking.
Yo, pretty boy. You're stealing my thunder. Things on the ice. So the ladies tell me.
Can you tell us how tall he was, or if he was black, white, Latino?
Average height. Not fat, not thin, just average.
Did he have an accent or anything?
He didn't talk much. Or he'd whisper. Some crap-ass witness I am, huh?
You're doing fine. You've given us a lot.
We could even blindfold you again.
That's traumatizing.
I'm kind of tired right now.
Yeah, not yet. Not yet.
Officer Morgan and I are leaving.
No time to relax. I'm too close. Jorge Castillo is bad, that I know.
And we see how.
Normal people dream of this. A new car, a big home, and a beautiful wife. She has no clue who she's with.
That's scary.
He likes abandoned buildings. Caesar's a ratter. What did this guy do?
Why, does he look familiar?
Looks like an actor from that John Singleton movie. Hey, is that KG-230 hooked into a digital CCTV network?
Ooh.
Give me a minute. A little more optimistic. I mean, if Tony Tucci can be optimistic, I think we can. You might get more out of people.
And wanting to blindfold a trauma victim? What the fuck were you thinking?
Yeah.
You just learn the basics before you reinvent the damn wheel.
Come on, how can you not dance to this?
The night's just beginning, right, ladies?
Yes!
No.
Ladies, excuse us. Angel, come here. What if she wants something more?
Namaste.
No, I meant what if she wants something more emotionally?
I think he really needs advice for his relationship. And he playing. Angel playing.
But don't go down that emotional road. Just go down on her.
Come on, let's dance.
And this is why they avoid emotions. They rather lick Kitty than a lick our feelings. He went.
If you find yourself alone with her and things get romantic.
Dad, I've kissed a girl before. I don't know. It was okay.
They can sense it because you're very exposed.
Yeah, you're naked.
Buddy, you can learn to fake a lot of things. This is a tough one.
He knocked out. No, he don't live there. Yeah, no.
Situations like this.
I'm Dexter. You remember I work with Angel Dan. It's funny, we were out celebrating Angel's pay grade bump.
He got a raise?
Well,
he doesn't have to tell you. You're not together anymore. Should I leave him?
Good night.
He gotta come with us. I wanna know what he done. What did he do to piss his wife off? To where he cannot sleep while he drunk on the couch. And he helps pay the rent. Like, I wanna know what he did. I wanna know what he did.
Angel.
How'd I end up here?
You don't remember?
Oh my.
We better get going.
I don't know why we're scared for Dexter.
That's a truck killer situation. I mean, nah, just wait. I'll drop you at your car.
He keeps the lies going. Met your wife.
Somehow
last
it's
night.
Reassuring to know I'm not the only one pretending to be normal.
Yeah, we all have secrets.
I found Wild Goose Chase without knowing what we're looking for.
We could talk to Tucci again.
Masuka, run the sheet. See if we can trace it to a manufacturer.
But you are old and tired, and you need new eyes on. Say a word, Masuka.
She said what she said, y'all. Women.
How do you get rid of the ones who don't pay out?
If you want.
Maybe we could run a movie.
Yeah, I'll pick up a DVD.
Maybe if I don't blink, my eyes will tear up.
Cut some onions.
Unless I can pacify her.
Like, no, that's how my boyfriend looks at me when I watch the Titanic. He look at me like, shut up.
Reciprocate. Acion.
Oh. We emotional. You gonna eat?
Well, I was just...
He listened to Angel.
You were so generous with me.
Sorry, I'm just not in the mood for you. Yeah. That.
That you, Dex?
No, that hurts. That hurts.
Maybe one day I'll, you know, feel it.
I hope so, son.
Me too.
Jorge Castillo's boat. If he's a killer, then there's proof. Happy and in love. Perfect couple. If one of these matches the contact number for Ernesto's coyote, you're it, Jorge.
It's a downstairs. Ew, what is that? Bodies? That's the bodies? Hurry, he coming. He probably got more. Whoop his ass. I'm so sorry, y'all. Knowing that he's killing all these people for some extra money.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I don't want to do that.
I'm sorry, Mr. Tucci. I can't even begin to imagine what you've been through, but it's our job to...
He can't make you, right? He can't make you do that. They don't own you. You're the victim. It better smell good. Putting it on my face.
Oh, it's those damn rats.
Try to focus on him, Tony. What did you hear?
He cleared his throat a lot, you know, like...
Or he congested.
I could hear those rappers. I could hear him clicking against his teeth when he... Son of a bitch, love those fucking lozenges.
These rat bastards were repeat customers.
Repeat customers.
I think you're gonna French me.
Good job. Let's go.
I like being right. I usually am about these things.
We have a partial.
Partial print? A partial fucking print?
Let me see.
Crime scene.
Excuse me. Pulled in for something, anything. We got him.
You get it photoed before we scan it. Never know when we might get lucky again.
It wasn't luck. Good work, Morgan.
Somebody congratulate her. Gosh. Hopefully Dexter save y'all. And then come release y'all. Oh, he there. He's gonna do...
God bless America.
Mm.
Honey?
Yeah, go see what your husband doing. She does know.
You in here?
Ow, you dirty freaking bitch. Okay, you gotta go too, Miss Ma'am. Miss Ma'am, look at the candles and follow it.
They're even better matched than I thought.
He has her.
You two, quite a lucrative operation going.
They get freedom. We free them. They thank us for God's sake.
That's not your place. Money isn't everything to people.
I love you so much.
I'm going to ask you a question. I want you to answer me honestly.
Is it relationship advice? They sick.
You're like me. You make it work. You share the same dream.
Yeah, exactly.
That's,
romantic.
Helpful.
Hey, Dexter, sit too. Look at him trying to escape his problems. We know what time it is. It's grown folks' time. Probably have to block this out. I told y'all that they gonna strike me if I show titties. Oh shoot. And he a doctor?
But all in all, it was a very good night.
What's in the trunk? Ooh! It's a person! But why didn't he yell? Why didn't he scream, help me? He's seen Dexter. Dexter, somebody seen you. because I want to know who was in the corner.
I like this place, but sometimes you just have to take a risk.
You did. Tonight you did.
Isn't that what relationships are all about?
Look at the process.
Do you have a dream for your life? Might sound weird. I want to someday be content. I want
a normal life.
You have to remember, she's been through some stuff too.
I'll take boring, ordinary.
Look at us talking about the future together. Like I said, again, it gives you mixed feelings about Dexter. It does. Because who is he to play God? You know, who is he to play God? But it is who he is. Since a kid, that bothers me the most. I can only imagine what his mind was, you know? Because I know what type of mind I had at a young age and what you go through and what you miss out on. And you feel uncomfortable because you have to be somebody else to fit in, for people to like you, for people to not judge you or call you weird or call you, you know, creepy or scary or, you know? So it hurts me when they put the throwbacks on and I just want to be alone. That's who I really am, and I don't have to act fake, you know? I can be comfortable where I'm at, and it's just like, who really wants to be alone? I know he feels free because that's the real him, but at the end of the day, who really wants to be alone? He really don't want to be alone. That's why he's in this relationship, and he's trying to stick it out, and I hope she understands him too, but again, some people's not going to understand that. When is episode 6? And somebody's eyeball was in the trunk of the car. So somebody seen Dexter. Somebody was in the trunk of the car. Why is he in the trunk of the car? So many questions.
We all grieve in our own way.
True.
I prefer the 6-year-old approach.
Hey, what about this one?
I want angel cake. It's my birthday.
It's my day.
Oh, your treat for coming over early is on its way.
Celebrating another year just being alive feels forced.
Sure, what's the location?
The crime scene. My crime scene. I shouldn't have killed them both. What did I leave behind? Impossible.
We're running your prints now.
You find anything else?
That ain't enough. Any eyewitnesses? This tin can smells like ass, Morgan. The sooner you get busy, the sooner we can finger who did this.
Dove 100 feet to bring up the body. He's getting back at me for not killing that security guard.
You got anything?
No bruising. Whoever did it was a real pro.
Under normal circumstances, I'd take that as a compliment.
Yo, Dex. I think I found something. Does that look like a needle mark to you?
More like a bug bite.
I don't like the corner bagger.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't need to see that. I'm not really getting that.
Doesn't matter how many bars you got on your collar, Morgan.
Everybody's shit stinks.
Go. Call it into Batista. He can run it down for you.
He's moving in the...
I know he alive still, or she.
And I got...
Mijito. Todo está bien. Te vamos a ayudar. Huh?
Is Dexter watching?
All we got so far is that he's Cuban and he seems to like La Guarda. You okay? You got a whole brow thing going on. Morgan, bring some water.
My neat little world of lies is crumbling all around me.
But Dexter is my age. You understand?
Dad, that's enough. The Logans are waiting. Did you pack your swimsuit?
She does kind of have a point, Dad.
What we do on these weekends, your sister can never know about.
Go wait in the car.
What's wrong with Mom?
She only gets that way when she's talking to Dad.
Captivate a salvage yard.
That explains the garage.
Mm. Yeah, and if the relatives don't pay the release fee, the coyote would dump their ass overboard.
Gloria, when was the last time you saw Jorge Castillo?
Después de bajarnos del barco.
When he locked her and the other refugees up after pulling them from the boat. Some guy tried to escape, but he was beaten by Jorge. She said, when we find them, to make them suffer for what they did.
Yo nunca vi un niño.
She never saw a boy.
The stuff is strictly controlled. The only way to get it is with a DEA license. I put a request in for the list.
Nice.
Right.
I'm on that list.
Everything okay?
Paul called after you left.
What'd you tell him?
I say no, he won't listen. Can you come over tonight?
I don't know. I'm kind of under the gun here. Big case.
It sounds like she got exactly what she had coming to her. Personally, I'd shake this guy's hand.
Yeah, you say that now.
Before you opened the trunk, you like tried to cock block me or something.
I was just looking out for my team.
I didn't see you looking out for LaGuardia.
It's possible our guy left town.
If he even did it. I'm just saying, with all the media coverage on the ice truck killer.
What do you suggest, Morgan?
Let me work up a profile, just in case Jorge doesn't pan out. It's the second time today you've made that face. Who are you avoiding?
We got one more stop to make.
I'm not ready.
What did he really see? He's seeing you.
Did you forget your laundry?
She's been owing me to stop by for dinner, so I'm stopping by. Now, you can stay out here if you want. That gives me a better excuse to leave early, or...
Shit. My sisters are here, too.
Fucking family reunion.
Mm-hmm. Your whole family reunion.
That security guard on the news is gonna be all right.
If someone did a hatchet job on me like that, I'd cash it all in.
Morgan, come on. We got a case to solve. Go.
Oh, are you sure, honey? I got some cheesecake in the fridge.
Yeah.
No. You can wait in the car. That's your call. Oh, you wait.
He's a little irritated.
Yeah, sure.
Even if I tell Paul not to come, he'll show up here eventually. He said if I left, he would find us and hurt the kids.
Then he doesn't need to be around the kids. No, you're not threatening my kids. I don't care if you're the dad or not. You're not threatening my kids.
Rita will be devastated if I'm arrested. Her husband was a crackhead and her boyfriend's a serial killer. It's kind of hard not to take that personally.
Why didn't you tell me what you are, Dex?
Figures.
I don't have bad dreams. When I sleep, all of me sleeps. I've never felt a moment of remorse. Doubt. If my back wasn't against the wall, I'd almost feel guilty for hacking into Masuka's email. Harry would frown upon destroying evidence, but he never wanted me to get caught either.
What are you doing in here?
Computer went down. I was just checking some email.
I'd like to give it to LaGuardia, but I want to make sure it's good enough.
Feels a connection to the ice truck killer. The suspect may be familiar with law enforcement. Let me guess, single white male, mid-30s, lives alone, disconnected from his emotions. Deb, you're new to homicide. This blows up in your face. You've given LaGuardia the excuse she's been looking for to send you back to Vice.
Wait a minute.
No, he only did that because it's him. Girl.
How did you get into my cabinet?
You had the key in the pantry.
To touch my guns unless it's under my direct supervision. But grab your things.
He's always disappointed in her, but never disappointed in Dexter. He's a whole killer.
Normally I wouldn't approve of something like this, but you've made quite an impression.
Any luck with the family?
No, he talks about an Uncle Roberto. I hate to send another one of these kids into foster care.
We could be looking at someone who's inspired by the ice truck killer, a copycat. If so, the suspect is probably familiar with the forensic procedures.
I'll be in my lab.
He just needed a little reminder of home.
You know, I was barely his age when I came over with my family. I threw up the whole damn way.
30. 50.
Holly, Blake, and Ashley said they can't come to my party. He couldn't keep his mouth shut about Dad getting out of jail. You told everyone!
I have to know.
How long have you two been like this? Lift up his head, I'll slap this underneath.
Run, Dexter, run.
I'm waiting on some lab work. I had some time to kill.
It's only a matter of time before we know what this little guy saw. I have a hair or something stuck on my lens.
Luckily, you're in good hands. Turn out the
bathroom. I know she just washed her hands, but she did just use the bathroom, too.
Your brother's adopted, right?
Yeah, my dad found him in a crime scene. God, no. I got in more trouble than he ever did. He was the perfect one. He was a bastard. Why do you have it in for me?
You're loud, you're impulsive, and you constantly question authority.
An interesting theory on who...
Yeah, we don't want to hear no more, sweetie.
Is it okay if I didn't have my party?
I think at this point she needs to call their dad and say you cannot come. Because no, it's obviously ruining this girl's whole attitude, whole demeanor. Like, she knows when dad comes, it's drama. He's gonna make mom sad. Like, kids feel everything. They hear everything. They see everything.
Once the sketch is finished, there'll be no place left to hide. If I want any chance of survival, I have to get rid of it all. Alex Timmons, sniper. Cindy Landon, Black Widow. They all accepted their fate in their own way. He's not angry. He's testing me. If you have a well-preserved sample, transferring a dry drop of blood is relatively easy.
Just got off the phone with the FBI.
Now for the hard part.
Thank your mom for dinner the other night. Can't remember the last time I met a guy's family and they actually liked me. I miss that kind of stuff, you know?
I found something.
Notice the cuts along the carotid arteries are long, deep. Valerie Castillo bled to death in minutes.
Nope.
He would savor his first kill. He would control the precise moment Valerie Castillo died in the chart.
You really think it's the husband?
He's a deep sea fisherman, most know how to use a knife.
I'll have them send the cadets out again.
I know how hard you worked on that profile.
No, Dex, I really don't think you do.
No, Dex, you didn't. You could have kept your fucking mouth shut. And he is my father. There are so many times I swear, Dexter, that I wish he would have never brought you home. Really didn't mean it like that.
Paul, hey, it's me. I mean, maybe it would be a good idea if you don't come to the...
I checked, and the restraining order is still in effect.
No, that's right. Your babies come first. Before your emotions or any of that.
I'll be right there.
Alisa.
He should be with family.
Can I take him home?
We're good.
Mm-hmm.
His contacts.
Son of a bitch.
Dex.
Jesus.
Jesus Christ saved this kid?
On his own for as long as Oscar was? Who's to say he didn't?
Do Astor and Cody know that you told their dad not to come?
Make a wish, baby. Just don't tell anybody or it won't come true. It already came true. Dad's not here.
I was wrong about birthdays. Maybe the reason to celebrate them is what they offer. I barely escaped getting caught this time. I realize now my days are numbered, but relationships change. This one's getting deep. The storm's on its way.
I'm like, no, it's about time. He changed his locks. He need to move, get some cameras. How can you work for the DEA and not know any of this? But again, he wanted to play the game, man. The other man playing it, he's playing it well, and he winning. He's winning. Okay, so let's talk about episode 6. Dexter got away with murder. really, he was this close to getting caught, and I just knew that boy was gonna describe him. But yeah, he described Jesus. Which is, I know, like, I guess good. I guess. Why would I tell on Dexter when that man was doing what he was doing and I was in a trunk? And he was killing off my people. Like, no. So, I get it. I get it. But for him to be so young to paint Jesus, like, what? Or describe Jesus and they paint him. So, like, yeah, no. Let's talk about the sister, how close she was describing him. And he made her go the other way. Not only that, but we see the memories, how she got treated different because she was a girl, because how Dexter was, how he was thinking, and the dad needed to spend more time with him. Not only that, but they had their own little secrets and she couldn't be in on it. So again, that bothered her too. And she was the only child. Then this other child comes in and he gets all the attention. That would bother you. That's only normal. So I get that part too. We're gonna be exploring Dexter, season 1, episode 7.
Swear to Christ, Morgan, after this case, I'm submitting your ass for psychiatric evaluation.
He does look like he's doing karate right by a body.
All wasted motion, killer had experience. Every stroke hit a major artery.
You get a goddamn heart on there, Morgan? I want your report on this tomorrow.
I wish I could say Sergeant Doakes is my biggest problem right now, but he's not.
I've been chasing leads on the ice truck killer. Pathetic long shots, mostly.
Yeah, but none of the registered owners had criminal records. Neil Perry, I know that name. He came forward as a witness 2 weeks ago. I don't know, maybe he was chopping up hookers. Holy mother of fuck, is this him?
Let's find out.
This is our car. One of the victims was seen getting in a wood-paneled station wagon on the night of her death.
Open up, police! The police!
you! I got him!
At least they have a name.
Jeremy Downs.
Me, and I killed him.
So I let Jeremy go. If I'd followed my instincts, this boy's high school yearbook would still have an editor.
So you think it's him?
Contact the fugitive's friends, family, co-workers, coke dealer, anybody. Choose task force members who can put their regular duties aside and bust ass.
Hardly looks like a guy capable of terrorizing Miami. A science camp, maybe.
Where's my blood report, Sparky?
I'm on it, Sergeant.
Your husband swung by a few minutes ago. He didn't tell you? I never seen Cody light up like that before.
Well, nobody told me.
He just got out of fucking jail!
I got a modified triple cop right home.
Can I have permission to run Masuka's prints as an ice truck killer?
No need for that.
Everything in here is circumstantial. We need some hard evidence.
And what if he kidnapped them to get back at me for putting him in jail?
Mom, look, it's sad. He came home.
Why? I told you I was taking him to the carnival.
No, you didn't.
Funny. At his age.
Hi. How are you?
I can't think of anything clever to say.
The boyfriend?
I should phone the station. Call off the dogs.
A little.
Files on what?
His crimes. Did we release those photos to the press?
No.
Did he take them himself?
He had to.
What are we doing to find Neil Perry?
I put his name in the automated system and notified the FBI.
Seems you thought of everything.
Seems that way. I don't require your approval to do my job.
I know that. I've been kicking your ass because I knew you had this in you.
He's not going to hit you anymore. I made him promise.
That's what they always say.
Well, at least you're not married anymore.
Technically, we are. Meetings, but he refused to sign the paperwork.
When did you first notice it? This darkness inside the guy you fell for. I have a dark side, too.
You have a good heart, Dexter. You're not like Paul. You don't hurt people.
I don't hurt innocent people.
He told you.
I'm looking for Jeremy Downs.
Jeremy?
He vacated the premises!
I'm not really into that homo shit, but I'm kind of short on money for weed. Oh, I mean, he's always hanging out with the Brokeback Boys down in Flamingo Park.
You know you've got the wrong guy here, right?
Again?
The ice truck killer drains the blood from his victim. Neil Perry, on the other hand, stuffs roadkill.
Yeah.
He'd find that pathetic.
How do you know?
Because he's just
Because it is pathetic.
And what about an early human kill? Would he bury that too? You were saying?
Yes. We'll know more after the autopsy.
What happened to the limbs that they rot off?
They're clean cuts.
For weeks, I've felt like a student in a master class. Is it really possible that the master's on the run?
Wants donuts.
I do. Right. Paul, you can't just walk in here whenever you want. You don't live here anymore.
All right, I'll just put them in something. Kidlet, my bad. Sorry about that. These donuts are for after school.
You can't do this anymore, Paul.
What? What? Yes, I can. That's my job. And for that, I'm eternally sorry. But if I could just find that frying pan.
We got a profile of Neil Perry, abusive and possibly his first victim.
Yes, his mother.
Roberta Perry. That.
We think he wanted release. Roberta Perry ran her son's life. That strip's full of no-tell motels. It's like a happy hunting ground for hookers.
The first time I saw his work, I felt like a Spanish explorer landing on the shores of a new world. It's okay. I'll have my mistakes.
Hey, you want company?
What?
Are your windows tinted?
I said eyes front.
Shit, shit!
Take it, Jeremy! Stay right there!
Miami Metro PD, can we have a minute? Oíste del hombre que le dicen el ice truck killer? Have you seen this man?
He's a regular. Rents a room by the month. Here's the master.
Call for backup. Let's hope this girl is still alive.
Get out!
Now, where was he going?
The liquor store. He said he's coming right back.
I'm on to you. A crazy ass knife slashing two-step in the alley. You were right. Cut up a victim 5 years ago. Same knife technique.
I'll just go get that report.
I'm watching you.
He really is. You going to prison.
Miss me? Police.
Knock him out before he try to run. Okay, they get him. Weirdo. Straight weirdo.
We got one in custody, one in AMS.
Dexter, right?
Paul, hi. Hey. Rita's not here.
Oh, that's no. Okay. I'm actually here for the kids. Who are you anyway? Like, the babysitter?
Well, I'm watching the kids right now, so I suppose that makes me the babysitter.
I own this place. I bet she didn't tell you that, did she?
Oof. Homeowner issues are way over my head.
We do not like him.
Is that it?
He didn't even flinch.
He might be a crack-addled, wife-abusing yahoo, but he refuses to abandon his kids.
Congratulations. You just brought down the most notorious serial killer in Florida history.
There's a party tonight.
No thanks.
But I don't want to go either. There'll be hookers there. All right.
Paul said he owns this house. Is that true?
Yeah. What am I going to do?
I'd start by getting a divorce.
Just wish he'd go away. And why can't he just go away and disappear?
He can make it happen.
Very easily.
And she kind of just asked for it.
Fuck. Come on in.
No. Surprise visits to the house. No more intimidating my friends, and especially the ones who refuse to sign in prison. Sign them now, and I'll agree to supervised visits twice a week. To make sure you never see your children again unless you do exactly as I tell you.
I do. My ass is yours to kick.
And he signs it.
Where's Perry's lawyer?
He waved the right. I can't hear a thing. Who's got the remote?
See, because you assume that. So you can assume that I killed them. You can assume anything that you want.
At least I hope he's a fraud.
Whoa! And I gotta say, I don't think Tony knew he was afraid.
Look at that shit.
Have this dance?
Hey, buddy, you might have a chance for the after all.
Oh, don't worry. There's still plenty enough of me to go around.
I helped him find it. I mean, how often in life do you get to make someone whole? Have you had dinner yet?
I would love to.
Thought I'd come and show my support.
Have some champagne, Sergeant.
Or maybe it was three. Whenever they start this killing, the serial, I told you, I thought it was like a surgeon, like a doctor.
Got to dare for greatness these days to get people's attention.
This is worse than foreplay. Why isn't she asking many questions?
Is this one going to disappoint me too?
But the good times won't start rolling till you're in a courtroom with your own personal Judge Ito. But the feeding frenzy won't start till you throw out the chum. So then I'm just gonna chill.
Right before I cut their throats.
Son of a bitch.
I use gravity boots to hang them upside down. So you gotta understand, like, they hate blood.
All the promises of greatness wiped out.
What are you doing here? Are you a cop? The cameras are off. I have 1 minute. What do you normally feel?
Fucking nothing at all. I hate every fucking goddamn second of it. I can't stand it.
Does killing make it better?
Fucking worse than ever.
I'm a lot like you, you know?
How?
Pretend. Okay. What the hell are you doing, Morgan?
Scraping under the nails for blood. I'm almost done.
Stand up!
Excuse me. You Jeremy Downs' lawyer?
Yes, I am. I'm just heading over to see him.
Sooner would be better.
No, I was. Kind of. He just took a special interest in Dex, you know? But we had our moments.
Well, when I was little, my mom got in a car accident. And she lost both her legs. You know, like Humpty Dumpty. Just the pieces weren't around.
Like, no, I think maybe you shouldn't kiss him. He giving all the red flags.
I'm going to miss my playmate. And now the father is back. Everything has changed. I feel the need to connect with someone. He deserves better. And he'll get it from now on.
He ended it.
Jeremy did hear my advice. Killed someone who deserved to die.
And you made all our lives easier by getting the bastard to confess. It feels good to be praising your police work instead of your politics for a change.
I'm just heading downstairs now for the press conference.
Press conference is over.
Why did you do it?
Did you at least give me credit?
No.
Yes, I just gave it to you.
To connect, face to face, before he's beyond my reach forever.
The fuck are you?
It's not him. Like, no, that's why I was like, maybe Iceman Killer has like a friend and he's the friend, because again, like, stuff just didn't add up. No, he's a killer, obviously. He killed his mama, but and he was violent. to the women, but more than that, he wasn't, I don't think he was. I'm sticking with it was the doctor, and now this doctor coming in our lives all of a sudden, Dexter's sister, like, I don't know, but I feel like I'm catching on. The clues, baby, the clues. I could be wrong too, though. I could be wrong, but I'm ready to see if I'm right, like, ASAP. Okay, you guys, put your comments down below. We're gonna talk about episode 7, or are we going to ignore it? Yes, yes. Okay, so we don't have the serial killer. We don't even know. We don't even know. This man killed one person as far as we know. He could have killed more, but he's not our serial killer, the one that we are looking for. And then we have the little boy who basically couldn't take it anymore. He couldn't take it no more. Like, and I get it. His emotions, his mind was driving him crazy. On season 1, episode 8, shrink wrap.
Always look like crustaceans to you. I like seafood. Well, Shaq would say you have a hard time relating to
it. Like, no, because I like seafood too, and you're going to make me not like it.
To slash their wrists, take pills, something more ladylike.
Not in Miami. He said ladylike.
We closed a couple of suicides.
So she supported him.
Looked like that. She was some kind of big-time prosecutor.
You know, job stress, the usual, but she's working through it in therapy.
Didn't kill herself. Criminal stage suicides all the time. Maybe one of the guys that she put away.
Come on, I gotta go. There's a dead body in that house.
Want me to? Call me when you're done, okay?
Ooh. Okay.
Says when.
We go inside. I'm kind of wet. Don't.
No, I need you to canvass the neighborhood for our money.
I'm on it.
Where's Rita?
She's stuck in traffic. Hours out in half the city. Hey, you know, I feel really bad about the last time I was here.
Sorry, I'm late. Thanks for holding down the fort.
I'm at home to look after.
Oh, no, no.
Why did she say that? Like, that wasn't her job to sit there through it. I'm sorry I got stuck in traffic and it was raining, but, ma'am? Yes, you can go.
Get to my own.
Hi, kids.
Mom, can Dad stay and put us to bed, please?
Let's leave these two alone. It's not like they need a chaperone.
When'd you talk to the DA?
We had dinner last night. Mayor Allen took us out to celebrate Neil Perry's arrest.
That wasn't even time. Your...
What if LaGuardia's right? What if the ice truck killer does disappear? No.
He put it on his keychain, y'all. Same therapist?
The three suicide sisters shared the same therapist, Dr. Emmett Meridian. Perhaps I should schedule a session with a good doctor and try out a little reverse psychology.
I need to understand why.
How come?
She had everything going for her. It doesn't make sense.
To some people, death makes perfect sense. I think you're using the suicide tale as an excuse to come see me.
How could you tell?
I'm sensing you do it a lot to keep the world at arm's length. You're going to tell me that. Judging from what I've seen so far, I probably will. Vanessa's estimated time of death was Monday at 7 p.m. I wonder if Mr. Solomon kept his appointment that night.
You know, it might help me open up if you shared something about yourself. Why'd you become a psychiatrist?
Have you ever been close to anybody?
His dad.
Harry took me
in. And that goes back to last episode. It said that he was found at a crime scene. So what kind of crime is it? Has he ever looked for his real parents? Like, so many questions now.
So tell me about Harry. What kind of stuff did you guys do together?
I stop. Get up. I'm fine. I won't.
This is how they play?
This isn't a game, Dexter.
Nothing so you telling me y'all really practice this? You get up in the middle of the night about to get some milk drink and your son practice to ambush your ass and choke you out? Yeah.
Got it?
No, because I will forget that's my child. What are you talking about? I'm half asleep.
And the longer the ice truck killer maintains radio silence, the less control I have. Speedos tanning on the beach. Touched your tits on Friday night.
Touched your tits.
Dear Ken, I'm in pieces.
Find dates on Craigslist? I didn't know. I didn't know it was a dating site too. Shit. I thought it was like a selling market.
Monday night at Meridian's. You're always leaving your 7 o'clock when I'm arriving for my 8. I'm a sociopath. There's not much you can do for me.
He's not lying.
Cute and funny.
So Meridian has an alibi for the time of death. To dig a little deeper. Isn't that what therapy is all about?
I love your legs.
How about my face? My heart? My character? I'm gonna tell you how I feel, but I don't want you to look at me when I tell you. That is so me. That is so me. I want to cry.
I hate saying this. It sounds so fucking cheesy.
Feels like making love.
Ew. Ew. Promise me I'll never say that again.
I hope he does her right.
What's up, rock star?
Aww.
Oh, she called on my cell and canceled. Who wants to play monster tag?
Canceled.
And would it really be so terrible if we spent time with our kids together?
I have a lunch date with Dexter. I could call Dexter.
Hey, Barbie, how'd you like to suck my cock?
How about now?
Or not.
Gunpowder on her hand, none on her husband's, high angle trajectory, drugs in the talk screen. Was hoping he could help me score my own sugar mama.
Try Craigslist.
Saggy tits.
You don't like saggy tits?
People who pass themselves off as something they're not.
Like a pre-owned car salesman?
A brave politician.
What is that, a camera? Ooh, oh hell no.
You.
People don't know they're being
That's
recorded.
Common first time reaction to therapy.
Frustrating to tell you the truth. So then what should I do?
Accept that certain things are out of your hands. Let go.
I call the shots.
Wrong, I could invoke my Miranda rights at any time, lawyer up.
Except you won't, because if you wanted a lawyer, you'd have one by now.
Back when you and Sergeant Doakes were still partners, Doakes got the drop on a major coke dealer, brought you along for the ride, and you made the headline grab, and so the legend began. Not as big as catching me, of course, but, you didn't catch me. Your captain did.
My therapist wants me to accept the things that are out of my hands.
Oh, yeah.
Tragically for him, he's not out of my hands.
Oh. Of course he took the camera. No, he didn't.
Now what's he recording for posterity's sake?
I understand the appeal of death, okay? No more pain. Even revered as a matter of personal conscience. But they're entirely unreliable. The truly courageous of heart.
Create their drug addiction, pull them off, and fill their addled heads with noble thoughts of suicide.
I got your texts. Is everything...
Girl, he thought it was serious.
I felt bad about missing lunch to be with Paul and the kids. And for the first time in a long while, I saw how easy it would be for me to fall back into my old life.
This is a disaster. I chose Rita because she was damaged. If she gets better, I'll lose her for sure.
That is Dexter!
I want you to spend the night. For real.
I came over here because I thought something was wrong.
It's so lame.
I saw the more reason to get back to work.
She's butt naked on your lap.
The clock's ticking.
The clock is ticking.
I'll call you tomorrow.
I can't have sex with Rita. Every time I sleep with a woman, she sees me for what I really am.
Stay where you are. I'm armed.
You said you needed a favor. What's up?
I have a patient who lost both her legs in a car accident, which is why I want to do something special for her. A new smoking pair of legs.
I'm here for it, as long as she's here for it.
Can I make one of your cock?
That'd be a hell of a story to tell a bullpen, huh?
Did you tell anyone about our bust? The one that got me promoted.
It would fuck up your rep and make me look like a whiny bitch.
We have to have our firewall checked.
How can I change that?
Well, for starters, you accept the fact that we all have a big bad wolf hiding inside us. And now we just let it out for a
big meal. Like, no, you're not supposed to be friends with your demons.
At least three times that we know about.
It's because you don't want to surrender control. The minute you start to accept who you are, you just might feel free enough to share that intimacy together.
If we can bring some of those memories to the surface, we might find the root of your control issue.
This is ridiculous. I could be killing him right now.
I'm totally powerless.
Sean!
He wanna have sex now. I thought he wanted to be held. Honestly. On the front door. You better spray it down too after you've done.
You're sweet. Next time we'll figure out what to tell the kids.
You want there to be a next time?
Aww.
Don't you?
No. I mean, yeah.
See, we can't figure out exactly how the killer cut off this head. Chop people up, don't
you? Nope, he don't.
Maybe you need a closer look.
No, keep it away.
Which is normal, but if he's a killer the way he say he a killer, he wouldn't care about that head.
Can confirm how your mom died. Said it might have been a heart attack.
I killed her.
It's in the newspapers.
That's because you hacked into our computer system. That's right, I had the IT guys check our firewall. You're a coward and a fake.
And then go to prison for somebody else's killing, like, that is That's sick.
I am you.
All right, I lied. Okay.
You want to go to prison acting like that? Boy, you better go free and quit playing with yourself.
I was going over some details with him at county, and he admitted that he gave us a false confession.
Beck, Marie, if we dropped charges every time someone recanted his confession, our jails would be empty.
We'll move forward with the trial as planned.
If that's what you two want, I'm fully behind it.
Truth be told, I never expected to make progress in therapy. That's not true. If that were true, you never would have come in here in the first place.
I'm a serial killer.
Well, you got it out.
So amazing to say.
Now, does he believe you?
Your big bad wolf has racked up a tidy little death toll. I'm a control freak, I know. But I watched your home movies. It's amazing stuff. Drugs, guns, and a crazy psychiatrist.
Got him killing him in his office. In his office, Sean. In his office, though.
Why powerful women?
They left behind families, children.
You helped me to accept what I really am. I'm grateful for that.
I'm sorry, Doc. Actions have consequences, and this is yours.
Well, is he really a victim? Oh, yeah, he a victim.
Hello?
And I'm a neat freak.
You're just full of surprises, huh?
Oh, you have no idea.
I don't think we do. He's it. I freaking knew it was a doctor. I just didn't know what doctor. He's talking to Dexter. I'm pretty sure he says something, Barbie.
They will share a cold one.
I think it's Dexter. Look at his deep freezer. That's not a regular deep freezer. That's a restaurant freezer. But it makes sense. It makes sense. I don't know how he draining the blood yet, but yeah. It might have been what the other killer said, or the fake killer that we went and put in prison. What he said, like, oh my gosh.
Here you go, buddy. Why don't you kids go wait in my car? I'm gonna talk to your mom for a sec.
Are you gonna make out?
None of your business.
Harry, I'm not gonna let Paul control my life anymore. Those days are over.
Doc, I got you some pepper spray. When you miss a thing or two around here.
Cake's still good. Smoke, I think.
Yeah.
Started out vanilla. Ass on the roof. You're the blood expert. What is this shit?
What if there's an airborne toxin in here waiting to be released?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's definitely blood.
Marina View Hotel. A jar of blood. Dramatic. Cryptic. Playful.
Injecting the 103 was white and normal looking.
I haven't seen a single security camera since we've been here.
Backup, forensics, fuck it, just send everybody out.
It's been a while since we went prophylactic.
Not me. Last night I met the
sheriff. I'll stop you there, Vince.
Just a heads up, it's bad in there.
Okay.
I'm serious.
Give me a report. Don't fuck up.
No, I have a feeling he's going to love it.
Now I'm really curious. He's been gone so long, he had to be planning a splashy return.
Like, no. That's where he drained the blood out. He had a traumatizing moment. A memory.
There. Something finally got to you. I guess you're human after all.
I cut him some slack, all right?
A dozen. Dead? I don't know.
You're saying there was a mass murder in there, but they took the body?
How's that possible? There's one elevator.
No, because that was a moment.
The only report we have is one that Mr. Bennett filed.
I bet.
Wait.
Pressing charges against you.
But he attacked me.
Not according to him. We need a formal statement. I'm afraid you're going to have to come with us right now down to the station.
But no tissue. Come see.
It's photos, Vince. Genuine medical mystery. Just keep getting samples. I'll test it at the lab.
And Paul's pressing assault charges against me. I mean, how's it even possible? I was defending myself.
Charging me with a class 2 felony.
What? He came in your house.
Oh, I'm glad you're so confident.
Rita, just trust me. I know how the system works. Look, I'm at a crime scene right now, and I have to go.
No, bye.
Yep, bye.
There was something plugged in here. Probably a power tool to cut him up. Come take a look.
To go through all of them. Not into you, really.
September morn. Oh my God.
He had a club crying about his wife.
Waitress. Hey, waitress. I need a drink. Waitress.
Bro, you're a train wreck. About the divorce unless they ask. Comprendo? Oh, and 86 the ring.
I have to take a squirt.
She's gonna fuck me silly.
Fortunately, I've never met a problem I can't manage.
It's 2 a.m.
Until that boy in the blood.
Are you sure you locked the door?
No, I'm positive. Don't worry, I'll figure it out.
And I will.
Everyone who set foot on the bloody carpet in room 103 left a footprint.
Where are the victim's footprints?
Give that lady a lollipop.
The blood in that room came from at least 5 different bodies.
Hoard his victim's blood just to have a party at the motherfucking Marina View Hotel. Why would he do that?
To chase me down the rabbit hole.
Neil Perry recanted his confession. He's a fraud.
Try telling that to the captain.
I did. You two get out to the Marina View Hotel, retrace his steps. Maybe it'll tell us something. And not a word to anyone about the ice truck killer.
Remember what the lawyer said? You don't want to do anything rash.
Buddy, oh, it's love.
She didn't even hit him that hard.
What happened?
Look, she really don't even want to go. And yes, it does have a lot to do with her mom feeling uncomfortable and herself.
Harry didn't believe in preemptive killing, but maybe I can bend the rules just this once. After all, Harry wasn't perfect. He lied about my birth father.
So after he soaked the room in blood, he crossed to the desk and then over to the bedside table.
Now we're missing something. Let's go over it again.
I've been over it 3 times.
Turn that off.
No, I don't hear it.
It's Devo. Turn that shit off.
You think he's trying to tell us something?
I will be sanctified in them that come nigh me. And before all people, I will be glorified.
By who?
Hey.
Red flag. No, red flag.
I got 2 porterhouses and 6 of microbrew.
Deb's hot and all, but sprinkle in a little conversation once in a while, you know?
Just searching my house.
Thanks. Pretty tense enough, but when I brought up your name?
Watch how he cuts the meat.
Deb has a way of wearing you down. Just start from there.
Hey, where are you?
Dexter, and I took it out on you. My shift's almost done. You want to come over and talk?
I'd love to. I'm about to eat dinner with Dexter. I think I'm going to sleep in my place tonight. I'll call you tomorrow.
He's in love with your brother. Angel trying. He really is.
You gotta dance?
You dance to this? What about your wife?
I'm not going to talk about that tonight.
My problem. I want the boy in blood to go away, not come crashing back.
Only real lead we have is a couple of numbers at the crime scene.
Screw the numbers. Who was killed? Where are the bodies? You gotta give me something, and soon. This department can't afford another public relations disaster.
Really? Just tell him you made a mistake.
Not going to happen.
Exactly. It was a lead.
On what?
I'll let you know if it pans out, but what do you know about amputee fetish?
He's that type of doctor. He makes legs and arms and...
Acrotomophilia. Did you talk to? He's, what's-his-face, Deb's boyfriend. Prosthetics guys deal with devotees all the time.
Don't. He's a killer.
So this is what you do for a living.
How is he even there?
Thanks.
On your phone.
Circular saw.
He didn't go through it.
I hear that, but this power tool was plugged into a socket.
Guess you haven't heard of electric chainsaw.
A station lock, a piece of a bank account, an area code, partial license plate. What is it? I want answers.
Do what?
Make me feel like I'm 6 years old all the time.
Reckon beer?
And?
Deborah?
And? On the same night that I wanted to talk to you, but you shut me out. We spent our entire lives keeping me at a distance. So if you can eat steaks with somebody after a rough day, I think it should be me. I think I have earned it.
Deb, it's hard for me. You know that.
But again, that goes back to their childhood. All he did was drown her out, her and the dad. So again, it's just like, we're used to this. We're used to treating her this way. And I'm sure that wasn't the plan. Let me go into her family, her dad. You know, he spent more time with me every time, you know, and not with her. It just became a routine.
So, does this have to do with a case? You could say that.
Look, I'm about to kill a doctor. I mean, a police officer, DEA.
I was hoping that you could steer me towards some of those widows. But I can talk to some of my colleagues, see if I can draw up a list of contacts for you. Rush for this information? No, I'm good. I'm chasing a long shot, really. Give me a call at the station.
We all met the killer.
Why didn't you tell me you broke a visitation agreement? I think she's answered that last question, so unless there's something else.
No, that's fine.
But he's the ex-con.
It's standard, Rita. You should be fine.
It's the system for you.
You struck your ex-husband in your bedroom. He has a case.
I could drop the charges if you agree to unsupervised visitation.
Fuck you.
Yeah, what type of stuff is that?
You know, I don't think your girlfriend appreciates the gravity of the situation. My children, too.
But you know you do not want them kids 24-7 like the mother has them. Let's be honest.
Some mistakes. Two little glow sticks of love in the next room.
You better not have... The woman is still in the house. The woman is still in the house, Dexter.
It's easier dealing with other people.
Yeah, because nobody sees you, Dexter. I guess not. His car? Like, what is he? Oh, so they won't hear him. So hot. He shouldn't have did this. Oh, my God.
Where were you?
Taking out the trash.
Did you see Paul?
Oh, my gosh. No, don't kill the dad. No, he does not deserve to die.
All those questions should be directed to Captain Matthews. He's been personally hacking the pair.
Shit. I hope she told the captain.
Nobody.
This is the first we're hearing about it, Captain.
We wouldn't tell you anyways.
I told you.
You don't tell me shit. Don't.
The true colors finally come.
Yeah, because what did he just say?
You were just another stick detective.
The racist word. The S word. Oh, you about to, Maria. Ooh. We got to see what he said.
Department. I made you lieutenant. Me.
He did.
You were just another spick detective.
I don't know all the details, but he violated Florida's three strikes law. The cops picked him up totally strung out on heroin.
No problem is insurmountable. Not when you have the most accessible evidence locker in Miami. For now, at least, the code of Harry remains unbroken.
You don't even know what happened. Like, no. Would she be mad if she found out? Angel better not die. Oh my gosh, this season will get a freaking 8 and not a 10. And he does. Let me stab. Shoot him, Angel. Come on, Angel. You a whole police. Ooh, this is my blood. Stay with us, Angel. You cannot die.
I'm not calling until he apologizes. I'm done being second choice.
Good for you, Morgan.
Just to keep him, keep her close.
It's too late. You blew it.
I didn't blow it. It's the first chance I've had to talk.
I'm too tired to talk.
Don't believe that.
I love you.
She gonna believe it.
Don't.
This is not good. You killing a serial killer at your job in public.
So this is doom. He left me this room for a reason.
They need to burn the whole hotel. Burn the building down. Your memories when you was little. Why would you make him remember that? And that goes back to he was taking pictures of places he was at when he was younger, like 9 through 11, 8 through 11, something like that. Like when he was playing soccer, when his family was at the beach, he took those pictures and put body or places of the bodies. You guys remember that? Not only that, but we do know he went into his house. We do know he went into his house. But for him to bring it back like a murder scene to make him think of what happened to his parents, his real parents, or the situation of what happened, what traumatized him, and how the cop got him, his real dad. How do you know this much? Why would you do this to a person? And again, we kind of know why, because he said he'd been through the same thing with his mother, but it's just like, no, because this is sick. This is sick. This is sick. And we know he's sick. That's why he trying to be close with the sister. He don't even like the sister. He damn sure don't even love the sister. He in love with Dexter. I don't know about sexual wise, but he's infatuated and he's in love with Dexter. Like, I don't know. And then he getting close to all of us.
I was there. I saw my mother's death.
You should be focusing on me. You should be focusing on me.
Seriously want to get the motherfucker that did this to Batista.
How's he doing? Do we know? Still in surgery.
What? No jokes about providing gross sexual comfort in a time of crisis?
Friend was stabbed.
Yeah, but that's what you usually do.
Steady stream of drops. He had a few seconds, tried to move away until...
So much blood. What's happening to me?
No, I was just talking to someone about you.
This is why. And here she is laying with him.
Thought you were gonna try and get all pervy with my stump again.
The message of my life.
He's about to cut you and he's doing it right in front of you. Tracing you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend. Because of you, I've had to speed up my project. The brain, in about 10 seconds, you'll be unconscious.
She's unconscious. Like, now she's in the freezer.
Either way, call me when you get this, okay? Miss you.
Focus on Angel. We can talk about this later.
Thanks. They're actually coming out right now. I gotta go.
Angel sustained severe internal injuries.
I know I should stay and be a part of the group hug.
He's keeping his eye on you.
But you just found out that somebody who's supposed to be your friend is going to live. Does that make you feel anything?
Take your fucking hand off me.
Ooh, he finally talks back.
Shit, just what I need.
The woman you love.
Hey.
I know it's late. I guess you didn't get my message. Oh, you have no idea how much I need this.
This Batista thing has gotten to you, hasn't it?
I remember what that's like, kissing your father goodbye. It'll have to wait. At least till we catch the asshole who did this to Batista. It's not gonna be easy. I'm totally wired from all this shit.
Well,
we'll be totally helpless.
You read my mind.
No, that's the point.
Well, as I live and breathe.
You miss me?
You and the bear claws you're hiding behind your back.
I was hoping you could dig up an old case file for me.
Oh, it's your thing.
It's personal.
Yeah, I wish I could help, but as you can see, I'm up to my you-know-what and urine reports. So.
You all are just trying to keep this secret from me, because she has to know. That's why she, like, sat there for a second.
Before you found the body?
There was some broken ornaments by the tree. Like, anyone's gonna go shopping down here after this. There go our jobs.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I got here as fast as I could. What are we looking at?
Female victim. Dexter through the crime scene. And will somebody turn off this goddamn snow machine?
Your sister can help you out.
A calming oasis in the desert of my confusion. It doesn't make sense.
Another hooker?
Ho, ho, ho. Another dead ho. Somebody's been naughty.
Really?
Hey, Morgan.
This is what she was talking about last episode. You always say something by dead bodies or something disturbing. You always say something.
Haphazard.
That would explain why we can't find one of the hands.
Merry Christmas, Miami.
Stop the tape.
What are you doing?
What? Look at her tears. They're rolling up.
How do I turn it off?
The tape.
Yeah, because we're watching it outside in public.
The fact is, we haven't been able to catch this guy and how he's rubbing our noses in it.
The commissioner has his ass in a sling. He's up for review. Word is, he's getting the boot.
His dad said if he's coming over Christmas Eve or Christmas morning.
Look, I know he wanted to say goodbye, but there wasn't any time. I'm sure he'd love to hear from you, and we could write him a letter.
This is look, annoying.
Well, sort of call them.
Dex.
Here, take mine.
So you did this on purpose.
I had a little workshop accident this morning.
My sister is afraid there may be trouble in paradise.
Your sister's wrong.
But I do know that Deb's fallen for you.
Okay, él es un hombre fuerte, he's strong.
But I'd known that this would get you back in the same room.
Right.
I'm gonna get a doctor.
The doctor said you're lucky to be alive and still have a liver.
Tell me that you caught the cocksucker that ruined one of my best shirts. I just felt the blade go in. It happened so fast.
She was the first one at the hospital. She's been with you the whole time.
Makes sense I choose a life where I search for meaning in blood.
I hope that look means you found something on Batista's shirt.
You should see this.
If this guy's got priors, maybe we'll get a hit on the database.
I already sent a sample to the lab.
All right, let's get this together.
Things are going to change around here, and I won't forget your help.
That, my friends, is a monster refrigeration unit.
He needs it cold to preserve the bodies. We knew that.
It's in his house.
A search on commercial districts.
No. Residential.
You think he built this in his own place?
Besides, what better way to trap a victim than to get her to walk into your own home? Poor.
Not only that, but his house is not that big. When you go in, it's the living room, the bedroom, and then the kitchen. And into the kitchen, you can see a freezer door. There's no way around it because I done seen it. I seen it when she walked in. So it's just like, if you really pay attention. Well, that's her boyfriend. She's not looking for clues.
From private residences drawing large amounts of power near those areas.
Okay.
103, same as the hotel, same as Santa's cottage. This is what he wanted me to find all along. No wonder I felt so disconnected my entire life. If I did have emotions, I'd have to feel.
October 3rd, 1973. First officer on scene was Harry Morgan. What is in that report that Harry didn't want me to see? Damn it, I need to know. I need that file.
Well, he's gone now. Protect him? He's gone. No, because that would just aggravate me. I'm over here trying to put pieces of puzzles together of my memories. It's driving me crazy. Not only that, but he kills for a living. So that would just, it would irk you.
You were left there for days, starving.
Yeah.
Dex, Cody's run away.
Are you sure?
What?
Yeah, I've looked everywhere.
I need to know the truth.
Kid.
It's all my fault. I should have heard Cody get out of bed. It's not your fault, okay?
Now he just need to act right. And again, we have to say he was not on drugs. Dexter did that because he was working Dexter's nerves. And he kept traumatizing intimidating they mama.
Hey, Mac. Not for a long time. Look, we'll talk about this when we get home, okay? And that I'm still the bad guy.
No, you didn't tell them the truth. Drug-using, wife-beating redneck he always was. But wake up, you're not protecting them, you're protecting Paul.
To an extent, but not when they're so young. You know what I mean? Not when they're so young and their mind can say, oh, well, that's okay. Maybe I'll do it too, you know, because kids' minds are not developed all the way. You know, they might not see it as that's negative. You know, they might see it as, well, my dad keeps doing it. Maybe it's good. You know, so it's just certain things you could tell kids and certain things you just have to wait to tell kids. But that's when it comes back to, I said, his stepdad, Dexter's stepdad, Harry, should have told Dexter before he died because he was literally like 20. Yes. You should tell your kid by 20 what's really happening, what happened to them back then, and how you can cope with it. You know, how you can deal with it. And I don't know. That's just my opinion, though.
They've been in Matthew's office for 2 hours.
You thinking his ass is about 3 shades of red right
Let's
now?
Let's stay humble.
What color it is?
And they staring. Break eye contact. Yes.
Let him try.
2 double meats?
A man's got to eat.
Yeah, he hungry.
But not now, you don't know.
Why do you always do this? Make light of things that matter. When you come home.
Let's joke a little. Even after you stay.
I thought you'd forgiven me.
Damn.
I forgave you a long time ago. Look, you did what you did. We were miserable. You'll always be Holly's father. I'll always be here for you.
It's not what she wants anymore.
Why, yes, by all means, Tom. Please come in.
Maria, all our mishaps these last few months. Failure to bring in the ice drug killer. They're all the result of a bad command structure.
But?
So this morning, the commissioner gave me the go-ahead. Effective immediately, you will no longer serve as my lieutenant.
Shut the fudge up! Oh, hell no.
Pascal, the Haitian American. My fucking lawyer, too!
With all the other detectives.
This isn't fucking over, Tom!
Damn, how...
I know this will be difficult, but I need you to explain to them why you're in this place.
Yes.
I have no fucking idea why I'm in this place.
So my opinions might be different from other people's opinions, but I wouldn't want my kids in and out of jail to see their father. And of course, this is probably just a one-time thing to clear things up, but yeah.
Especially Aster, if they see me here like this, I'm gonna lose them forever.
You cheated on me. You broke my heart, you broke my bones, and I took it so those kids wouldn't have to. Tell them you're paying for your mistakes.
Exactly, you don't have to go into details.
Daddy! Daddy!
Hey!
I'm sad for the kids.
For Socio, alone sucks. Hijo de puta!
Sorry.
The lip!
Angel, have you ever met Deb's boyfriend,
yes.
Rudy Cooper?
At lunch, Rudy said he'd hurt his lip that morning. He was lying and I was too distracted to care. But he's got my full attention now.
I'd like to meet him at the Miami Beach Marina, but this bullpen's my home till we finish this.
Good.
Yeah.
Good? Yeah, how'd you know?
Because you got that stupid-ass grin on your face again.
He's just so blunt.
Go ahead, answer it.
As soon as we catch this douchebag, you and I are going to spend a whole week together in bed.
You are not
going to be in prison.
I rented it. I thought we'd have a nice couple days together, but we could still have a nice night.
Might as well stay and have sex hours.
Right. Real hour.
Please don't. Stay. Your beers. Did you throw the beers away that he drunk out of at your house? We have evidence everywhere.
At times like this, I wish the truth was more easily accessible. But your instinct will never fail you. Some blood from a cut lip, perhaps.
Mm-hmm. We would love him if he wasn't the freaking killer.
You're not leaving.
I'm sorry. I hit traffic. It took me 30 minutes to get here. I have to turn around and go right back.
I know this seems fast.
It is fast. You don't even know him.
I feel that I waited my whole entire life for you.
I want to be with you. I want to enjoy it. You know, so I say yes, but...
Okay. Yeah, I get it. A glass of champagne. That's all I ask.
Oh, Rudy, I
mean it.
Oh, this is horrible. It's beautiful for her.
But let me know when you come up for air. I need to talk to you. I'm in the building.
Go find your sister. She's not in the building. What did he just take? And he's putting it in her mouth. She is so stupid. You're a DEA. I know you taste that.
It's like menthol.
Oh, that's right. That was the one clue.
He about to headlock your ass. Behind,
right?
Wait, how'd you know that?
I don't often make mistakes. But what I do...
Headbutt him.
How did you not know who I was?
How did you not know?
You're a cop.
He don't care about you.
I built it myself.
Don't do this to her, please.
So desperate to fall in love. I mean, why cut off more on the left side than the right? Because our girl was a fucking amputee.
Her nails.
The ice-truck killer.
Booyah.
Hey, where's my sister? Took her code 12. Left about an hour ago.
She went to dinner. She was smart.
Where the fuck are you? I'm here at work and you're not. I need to talk to you. Do not see Rudy until you find me.
Episode 12 is going to leave us where she's dead and they capture him. Or she fights back and they don't capture him yet. I don't know. I just don't want it to be her dead. Because no. Because we mess with Deb. Like, what the hell? She the sister. Like, she the sister. Oh my gosh. See, when you get to the end of the episode, you know it's just going to be a bang, you know? I just didn't know what season one was going to be the bang about. But yeah, now that we know. Yeah, we know what the bang is too. This man got to go or the sister dying. And he would only kill the sister to get back at Dexter like, I won the game, basically. Which would totally be, like, again, BS. Because it's just like, who do you think you are? You're sick. And he's not the type of sick to where he is picking up random people. But he's doing it as a game towards Dexter. So it makes me think, does he know Dexter personally? Like a bullying school or something? But Dexter used to get bullied. Dexter didn't do the bullying. I don't know. It just leaves so many questions. Was he in the house? Was he another kid in the house when it happened? Like, I just have questions. When his mama died, you know? Like, was he another kid in the house? Like, I don't know. Episode 12. Season 1, episode 12 of Dexter. Last episode, y'all, of season 1. And he disguised himself so good. Until the ending. But this is, I guess, what he wanted. This is, I guess, what he wanted. Let's get straight into you guys.
Why are you doing this?
I don't want to spoil the surprise.
I know there's more. I've seen it.
It was all an act.
Oh, Jesus.
A good act.
No. Not some invisible hooker. You kidnapped a cop.
It's all part of the plan.
A lot of years.
He wouldn't have taken Deb unless he left me everything a clever monster would need in order to find him.
Yo, daddy. I think it's the connection. I don't know why, though. Music?
Seems I have a new screensaver. I knew he wouldn't leave me stranded.
In the same hotel room? I cannot believe he's doing this to her.
No.
Fucking night with that.
Knows,
we need a different room.
Hey!
A hooker with a prosthetic hand. Monique was a victim?
Now we're operating on the theory that he found out you were on his trail.
Rudy, Deb's boyfriend, the prosthetics guy.
The prosthetics guy.
And the one where my mother was butchered took a bit of magic.
Mr.
There's some reason you're not answering your damn phone?
Ambien.
We're disconnected to the ice truck killer. We're working on getting a search warrant right now to search his home.
Oh, my. He knew all along.
Rudy lied about a cut on his lip. Angel headbutted his attacker in the face. It was just a wild hunch.
I'll give him a break, James. It's his sister, right?
He'll sit his ass at home and answer the fucking phone when it rings.
Paul? The kids don't want to talk to you, all right? You gotta give them more time.
This isn't about them. I kicked the hard stuff.
No, apparently not.
I was clean, I swear I'm
talking
to Dexter now. He could have smacked me over the head, dragged me out of the house, probably through the backyard. Dexter is not who you think he is.
No, this is the time you listen to him.
Last seen 16 hours ago, driving to meet him at the Miami Beach Marina. So we need to canvass the entire area.
Esme Pascal.
We don't like her.
She agreed to put her vacation on hold, come in early.
Case, we're on our way over now to search his place.
And you are?
Maria La Huerta. Came to anything, now if you'll excuse
I'll
me.
I'll take it over from here, thank you.
You don't know nothing.
Who here can get me up to speed on the way over?
Your control.
Let's go, people.
I don't like this place. Something nameless was born here.
Have it. Container.
Right, little guy.
He felt so bad
You're
for
safe
him.
Now. Nothing will hurt you.
Banana.
Surprise, motherfucker.
How'd you get here?
Story, asshole.
What I do in my time is my business, Sergeant.
Yeah, me too.
Furniture from Thailand. I was waiting for it to be delivered.
Yeah, we about to fight. But you don't really know Dexter.
Hey, what the hell's going on over here?
It's a good question.
Yeah.
You're connected to this.
Oh my gosh, no, not by a dead body.
His radio. And he was kind enough to lend us his wheels.
His happy place, where he kills more than time. This is where he'd leave me a clue.
Hey, Dexter. Better bundle up.
I like the cold.
You know, hypothermia can easily sneak up on you.
Yeah, so can hypochondria.
He rushed his work.
He killed that girl to keep us busy so he could escape.
But he whacked out.
Caught a meat.
I can think of 101 uses for this table. Know what I mean?
Take photos of every item in its original position, mark it, package it, show me the inventory list when you're done.
Can I help you?
I guess Paul never mentioned me.
So having your sponsor do your dirty work, which step is that? What proof?
Well, the x-rays the prison doctor took of Paul's head.
All to get what he wants.
Well, I do know Paul. I think I know him pretty well.
You seem like a nice man, but this is none of your goddamn business.
Me. After all this, we still don't have an ID on this guy?
Rudy isn't his real name. Other than the obvious, a lot of trace blood stains. It's probably where he killed them all. Mind if I...
My guest.
Barbie.
Home sweet home. Is he taking me back before the blood?
Come on. Oh my gosh! How can you treat us like this?
Addict. Dealer. My mother. 1235 Mangrove Drive.
He's honest, he cannot. He has to worry about his sister. She's kidnapped by a killer.
She knows.
She knows.
We had to take the psych overflow from county.
Do they fingerprint psych patients at county?
Yes, of course.
Let's just drug them and shut them up. And then let them free. Like what?
Hey, do me a favor. I need you to run Rudy Cooper's prints.
I am loving the memories. Her nails.
Where could your brother be hiding?
Brother?
You remember now?
Nobody cares. We didn't even know you. Why would you do this?
Through birth and death. Watching mom die? It's amazing that we survived that, isn't it?
And we justify Dexter as a good killer and him as a bad killer. Because he kills the innocents. He kills the bad criminals, the bad people, and yeah. Now we understand. I knew it was something. What connects them? It has to be something personal because the way they played it out, the way they built it up. So I already knew. I just didn't know who he was to him. Or I knew it was a link to his dad. Like, he mad because he got adopted. That has to be the case. Nobody saved him. That's how he feels.
He's not in here.
Help!
Hi, Tom.
didn't even cry. Next time you draw my skateboard.
How did you let him?
I didn't want to do it this way.
He was institutionalized for antisocial personality disorder.
Real estate holdings, family. Anything that might tell us where he's got Morgan.
Listen up. His name's not going to help us find him on open water. I want to coordinate a search with the Coast Guard.
We are not going to like her. I hope she is not in season two.
I agree. I can also see why you were reassigned, and it has nothing to do with incompetence. You don't know me very well. But luckily for Officer Morgan, neither does the captain.
Nothing personal.
It is personal. We are brothers. You have my sister.
You trapped in a lie, little brother.
You were never put up for adoption.
Afraid not.
And this is why.
You were three. He wanted to make you all better. Harry wanted to keep you all to himself. Mom always told me to look after you.
We know who you are now. But y'all could have worked something out as brothers if you didn't kidnap his sister and the whole police department didn't know who you was now. Like, come on.
Takes the breath away, doesn't it?
Oh my gosh, and it's the way he kills. They kill the same too.
Compare to just the way you like.
He taught me a code to survive.
Absurd Avenger. Who am I?
Without reason or regret.
You don't have a code.
He has to kill a bad guy. The bad guy is his brother.
You've been away from your family since you were three.
Not that.
No, don't say that.
I'm very...
Come on, Dexter. It's time to fight. Yes. But did Deb hear everything? Yep. Look at this. Come on. He's gone again. We're
gonna support you to the hospital. Standard procedure.
That.
I think he wanted me to try to talk him down. He said he was having second thoughts.
Morgan, you shouldn't be out here.
Are you questioning Dexter? He's a fucking hero. I want each of you to treat him that way, goddammit.
No, they're the police department. How did they not know that was not his brother? How did they not know? I guess they didn't do the whole research yet, but if they do, they're gonna know he was the one of the kids that was in the massacre. Come on, it's the system. They know everything. So for them not to know that and Dexter not to tell them, I think he should tell them now, like, that was my brother. I didn't know. Like, he got a hold of me and I didn't know anything. You know, because he's a killer his damn self. He has secrets that he don't want to come alive. I don't know. Because the brother know too that he a killer, so... If they catch him, he can talk.
I want to talk to Captain Matthews, but there is some officer stationed outside your hospital room.
No, I'm not staying in the fucking hospital.
No, that is traumatizing on both parts. Yeah, but we don't believe Dad anymore. At all.
Dexter?
It's for you to look for a shoe.
A shoe?
Could be in the kitchen, could be in the backyard. Out when my shoe was knocked off.
Good night.
It's in the backyard. Oh. Now she's gonna question it. Watch, she's looking.
For an adopted sister who'd reject me if she knew. Yikes. And a foster father who betrayed me.
Mr. Morgan?
That's me. She's okay, right?
She can go home with you tonight.
I'll be sleeping on the couch with a spring in my side just to make sure you're safe tonight, but we're gonna have to talk tomorrow about a long-term plan.
Not him at your apartment. He wants to die. Like, what is this? He wants to die by Dexter. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Let's go.
You work so good.
You weren't supposed to wake up. Took a while to find your dinner flatware.
Sterling.
I can give you more tranquilizer if you want.
You're gonna collect a little sample of Bonnie's blood for your slide collection.
You're not a trophy.
She's a stranger to you and she'll always be one. Trying to help you by killing her.
I know that! You've done more to deserve my knife than anyone. You're the only one I ever wanted to set free.
I know, this is really sad. That was quick. Emotions, feelings to the side. He was never innocent. Dexter wasn't. He was just different. He was a killer when he was growing up. He wasn't a killer, but he had killer mindset. Duh, you guys know what we've seen. But if he would have known when he was 20, 21, what really happened to his parents, to his mom, where at, his brother, he did have a brother, he wouldn't be so confused out in this world. You know, that helps. That helps him become who he is, that killer mentality, you know, thinking you're alone, thinking he didn't know nothing, honestly, until he got older. So the stepdad was wrong. He is a liar. And how can we trust him ever again? Like, even the code, you know, like, it's just wrong. This could have went different.
Even a stigmata of hesitation in the stroke.
By taking his own life.
I'm just glad he did.
What about you?
What about me?
Are you all right?
He is, yeah. Too.
I returned my calls. I started to get a little paranoid. Who knows? You might even find I can handle the trick.
I wish that was the case.
But...
Doak's always sensed I was hiding something. Mm-hmm. Now he knows.
She finds it. There goes the shoe. Dexter did it.
Dearly damaged Deborah. She's here to face what's left of the monster. Harry's daughter will be damned if she lets anyone see what she's suffering inside. Everyone else would probably thank me if they knew I was the one who drained him of his life.
Good job in there, Dex.
Only if it was that type of life.
This is what it must feel like to walk in full sunlight in their darkest dreams.
In their darkest dreams. Because, yeah, at the end of the day, I don't know, Dexter will probably never be accepted. He's a killer, and there's laws, there's rules. You know, when you get caught, and it's against the law in this world that God made for everybody to live on free, and now we have to pay an arm and a leg and our whole body to even get a house, a car, the expenses, a killer, they, you know, they're not going to accept it, you know. It's the life we live in. It's the life we live. Even if he's killing bad people and criminals, we don't put him in prison. We kill him, you know? That's his way of justice. But again, it was a sucky twisting. And that would hurt. The only person that you could be free with, he's a trapped person. In his mind, his head, everything, he's trapped. He's a trapped killer. No way in hell is anybody going to accept him the way his brother would have. Now, I don't know, maybe Deb will, maybe his girlfriend will, you know, maybe they will come more in love and she knows, like, he doesn't kill just to kill. He kills for it, you know, he kills the criminals, not the innocent. So it is a difference, but again, you cannot justify that. And at the end of the day, he is a serial killer. He killed more than 5 to 6 people. He killed more than 6 people. I think he killed maybe like 100. I don't know. He has a lot of stuff in his little blood sample stuff, so... At the end of the day, we really don't know how many people he killed, but we know he is definitely a serial killer. Maybe even more than his brother. But his brother was a savage and he was a psycho, and the way he came in is not the way we could have met. Like, it shouldn't have been the way we met. It didn't have to go that way. And I blame it on his stepdad, and I blame it on the brother. But I get it. The brother felt left out. Nobody wanted him. Somebody wanted his brother. You know, he has a fake sister, and I'm his real brother. So you have to take that in consideration too. But he did die. He will not be on season 2. I really thought they was going to drag it along to make more of memories in the story play, you know, in the build up. That's the only reason why I would think that. But then again, they killed him. They killed him in season 1. So what would season 2 bring? Are we here for it? Yes, we are. Season 1 did not disappoint. I'm definitely rating this a 9 out of a 10. A 9 out of a 10. We might as well give it a 10 out of 10. It wasn't bad at all. I was entertained. I was here for it. Not only that, but I'm a crime mystery head, so I'm more involved into it. When I can predict the future, it makes me more smarter, you know, in my head. In my head, I'm just like, yeah, India, you got this. You got this. But yeah, overall, I was entertained. I was here for it all the way. Now, the girlfriend knows that the kid's father is not lying, so we'll see what that leads to on season 2. So make sure you guys stay tuned. We're going to talk about it. Ignore it. Let's go.